I would beat off a guy. I would beat off a guy.
Oh, no, you would. I would beat up a dyke, and I would beat up a dyke, I would beat up a dyke. I will beat up a dyke. I'm surrounded by loads of bunny rabbits. I have a blue house with a blue window. Okay, so my three dailies are pretty simple. And she is somewhere. Where do you want to go?
Anywhere?
I got that on.
We want the feelings that live inside me.
I will be up a boy, I will be up a boy, I will be up a boy.
So where are we going?
Weather station.
Okie dokie.
I mean, I have marked up the weather station, but...
I was sorting out my stream.
Yeah,
this I'm one's much... this one's called this one's not directed by Ron Howard.
I might stream in a bit, but I got my bloody neighbour's dad outside cutting their fucking grass. One 169. And it means I've got to set up my freaking streaming mic before I stream.
I don't think you'll need to be honest.
I mean, I could just use this, but...
You sound alright with it.
Yeah, it's only the cheap little PS4 one in it that came with it.
I've got a thingy, what's it called? Just a normal set of phone headphones that I use.
Yeah. Alexa, next.
Can't be asked going back for it.
Screw going back there.
Call me Mr. Radar, call me Mr. Wrong, call me Mr. Vane.
I know what I want and I want it now.
I want glue to get off my face.
Yeah, sounds about right. Alexa, next. This is all just 90s music tonight on this, so I don't even know what the hell it's going to play.
Hey, everybody hurts when they shove it in hard.
Sometimes.
Unless she's got saddlebags.
Alexa, next. Oh, that's, there we go. That'll do.
Everybody dance now. I can't listen to this song without seeing Will Smith do a dance.
Yeah, true.
Hear me the music! Don't come off the top part up here. You will jump and die.
Hey.
Zed, I win.
You know what, Ness?
I had three of them, so I think.
I kinda do, yeah.
Chug.
I've already finished it.
I'm still going.
Slow drinker.
Meow. Oh, hello up there.
Oh, the bot! Fucking... The shit, but they both dropped me at the same time. Just go get my guard and I'll come back for my stuff.
I don't think I can make the reboot, man, it's too far away.
I know, but dude, please try your hardest. I don't know if he'll be in my stream tonight either.
No.
And he's not even showing online?
Everybody come now. Stream down now. Bullet snipper.
I know, I've got one.
Okay, well, I picked that one.
Let's go. Can't make the circle, it's too far, dude. Go on without me.
I have a launch pad in case it is too far.
Everybody needs you.
They must have bought the snipers.
Must have. Both.
I also bought a sniper as well. Fucking stupid me.
Oh, yeah.
It's a wreck.
Yeah, I've got it. He's on. He's just built a wall.
Good night.
He just poked his head above the wall and I'm just like...
Oh, I just got sniped up.
Yeah. Look at the eye of your mind.
Aha!
I had no fucking chance!
Another raid!
Yeah. Alright, Twitch Pagely Live.
Take that look from off your face.
I'm sorry, I always look this gloomy.
So your mum can wait. She knows it's too late.
So your dad has to wait. Your mum's period's late and she's having my baby.
Body knows.
Imagination. I had your mum sit upon my face. Back in Akinanga, I heard you say. Excuse me. I wonder if I'm going to be demonized.
Don't I? If you are, you're probably going to get blocked in certain countries. Who cares? Easy.
But what about my native people that like to watch me?
I think dance.
I said native, not permitted.
Oh.
But don't look back in anger, I heard you say.
I heard you gay. Gay.
Her brother's to blame, how's he bent over her? But don't look back in anger, I heard you say. Gay. I'm a coming.
He threw his teammate next to me. Now he's shaking me.
I know, I can see him shaking you.
And fuck you! A scrub is the guy that can fight. They're under the stairs.
What the fuck?
Yeah. That's what I mean. He one pumped me when he came out of the door.
So... No. No.
Fluffy is online.
No.
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 No. No, we don't want no fluff. Hanging on the passenger's side of a best friend's ride. Try to holler at me. Scrub is a guy taking no love from me. On the best friend's ride. Try to holler at me.
No.
No.
What's your number?
No. No. Fuck off! You cunt!
No.
No.
Scrub, scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Have his best friend's ride, try to holler at me. Scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging in the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me. Oh yes, son.
I'm talking to you. See ya, guys.
I feel like fucking gold member right now.
Oh yes, that's the keeper.
And skin's smoke. Peeling.
Smoke and a pancake.
Long, long and a bit.
No way.
Scrub. No. Scrub.
You can't say no scrubs, because scrubs was a great program. Fucking love scrubs.
What Z on my arm? Where have I got Bluetooth on my arm from somewhere?
Chris, what did you do?
No, I wasn't there before when I was eating.
Alright.
I don't want no scrub.
We had the southern fried topper things from Iceland today.
Oh yeah.
And they had like a southern fried gravy and I was like, oh.
Sounds pretty decent.
I just had a ham sandwich.
You wish you could eat a ham sandwich right now.
I had cheese top roll with ham mayonnaise, and then I made it British by putting cheese and onion crisps in it as well.
Oh, hell yeah. I sit there and have a crisp butty, and Chris just looks at me like I'm weird.
Crisp butties are amazing. They're not weird.
Are you
crisp butties. Crisp butties are everything.
Yeah.
I don't see a violet at me.
Just like a chip butty.
Crisps are nice.
Even a chip butty is great. And I don't want
with
the world.
A moo moo here and a moo moo there.
I'll give up forever.
What are you gonna give up forever?
You're the closest to heaven that I've ever been.
Oh, thank you, bro.
I don't know why, but for a laugh, I feel like turning up to you, like you and Chris getting fucking married. I feel like turning up in just full gigolo outfit.
Oh, yeah.
Take my face over and just be like, whoop, whoop.
Talking about that, I actually went down on one knee last night and actually asked him properly.
No.
Fucking bastard said yeah as well.
You laugh, fuck's sake, prepare for a laugh.
I actually gave him his full actual title. What the fuck did you do?
Just send a Ferrari off the edge.
And he was kind of surprised I knew his full title.
Oh, there it is. It's over there. Yeah, they're down on the... They're like, here. I launched the Ferrari. They got out the Ferrari. Hit rate.
The thingy's low. The bunny.
Yeah, I've only got one weapon that's really long.
I didn't care. I just fucking went balls gazing it. I went balls deep in, boy.
Well, the bunny dead.
Behind you.
I pressed square when I was near the car, so it got me out of the car and in the car. I was like, no, I don't want to go in the car. Yeah.
Oh, fuck me.
I don't want to go in the car. Alexa. Next.
Oh my god. Na 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 na. It's the motherfucking deal, double G. Na 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 na.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah. You know who's back in his mother. Whoop!
He said the N-word.
He said the N-word.
Let's get up.
Grab this motherfucker just to swing in my hair. There we go, there it is. Stop using your imagination, bitch. What the fuck? Oh my god, no way! You are an ass.
What? Whoopty whoop, nigga, what?
Oh, you said pizza.
I said ginger.
Oh, that's the word. I feel nothing.
No pain, no gain. Hold up. Hey. Lay.
Go. Hope you're ready for the next episode. Hey,
smoke weed every day.
I wonder if I get paid.
Don't know what this one is. It's all 90s, so I ain't got a clue what all this stuff is.
Wait. Let's have a little listen.
Yes, it is. Woohoo! Woohoo! Song 2. Oh, woo-hoo! What's the name of the game? I'm trying to remember the name of the game that it was in.
You have a great car. Yeah, what's wrong with it today? I used to have one too.
Ooh, Ferrari! That's Ferrari! Oh. I find a Ferrari!
I like you, yeah, I like you. Feel nothing, I like you. I like you, yeah, I like you. Feel nothing. Fucking kind of war. I'm sleeping on the couch when I'm there.
Now you can go off road.
Okay.
Just don't hit the boost when you're going up hills, because you.
Woohoo! Come on. Come on. Don't you hit me, you bitch. Come on, give me a sniper.
Oh,
Shaggy Scooby or a rice pad. Dan sells on eBay. No one desires. She had crabs. So Rick Sanchez. Oh great, we're stuck in a tree. Nailed it.
Nailed it.
I think it's going to be one of them nights where we'd just rather have a laugh than fucking take anything seriously.
I don't care, but I...
A tree! Oh, help, I'm a turtle!
Okay, there you go. I like turtles.
One, you can do it!
One, do it.
What the fuck?
Okay. Fill up quick.
Oh, oh shit!
Never wanna hear you say.
Oh, you cunt!
Rick, it's a time and a place for that, mate.
Oh shit, I brought the wrong thing!
Or did I?
Ah, bitch!
I don't care! I took your teammate off of there! It's here. But he's here.
I shot! I fucking shot!
That sucks, man. I knocked that guy off! I was like, you!
That way...
We've got two people in the lobby. Alexa.
Let's do this.
Alexa. Next.
Do you have the time
to listen to me whine?
I am one of those.
Maladramatic fool.
Sometimes I give myself a creeps. Tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up.
I think I'm cracking up? Mate, I have cracked up.
I need a new butthole. It's got, mine's got a huge crack in it.
Hey, to analyze my dreams. She says it's lack of sex that's bringing me down.
She said, when? Talk to old Viking. He will give you some tips to make a homemade flashlight.
Sometimes I give myself the creeps.
So I took the mirrors down off the wall.
It's on me. And I'll keep batting up.
I'm fucking sweating to fuck. Just gonna put the fan on.
Into control.
So I better hold on. Hey, Tom, do you know what the name of my stream's called? This one's not directed by Ron Howard. But you don't even know who Ron Howard is, do you?
Really. He doesn't watch films, so...
He's from Happy Days. He directed the Grinch movie with Jim Carrey in. And he's from Happy Days!
He directed Solo. Star Wars story.
Oh yeah, and that too.
And he also did Rush, which is the racing film. Oh yeah, of course, yeah, cheers, sweatness.
Thanks for killing me.
How the fuck? I built up around me. And he managed to shoot me through my build.
Why?
You've only just woken up, Tob.
Tob?
What?
Welcome to the Just Dying Straight Away Club.
I woke up like 10 minutes ago.
Oh, Toby went back to lobby.
Alexa.
I left so fast.
Yeah, you don't want to do that too much, mate. She doesn't like it when you do that.
Oh, he doesn't like it.
Yeah, hold up.
Oh, that one's a keeper. That's a fucking huge one.
Nineteen days.
Mm-hmm.
Until Superman comes in.
I'm probably gonna get him as soon as he comes in.
You probably are.
The size of that big chunk of skin that's just come off my arm. That's a keeper. That's a keeper. Could have been worse.
Meh.
I could have done what he does in the movie.
Eats it. Don't do that.
If this stream gets 10 likes right now, I'll eat the skin. Oh, I've only got one. Right, you got me?
Wow, some ex-girlfriend brought her part, ex, a lolly that said you'll never get a part of this candy. Savage.
You're looking a bit green there, mate.
Dan just sent me a picture.
Oh, okay.
Of what?
Something small and green because he can't wash it. His big toe.
Mum attacked by more than 100 rats who chewed her arms and legs in a park.
Okay.
I didn't do it!
See, back in the 90s, songs that had a bit of a decent beat to them.
Yeah, it's not just like...
Well, I mean, this is Charles.
This is... It's got a bit more of a kick. To the teeth.
This is when you used to be on the E and everything, and it's just like...
Yeah! Never done E.
Not knowing where you are or what you're doing.
Never done E. I can actually be honest, like I say, I've never done E.
He's never done E, but he's done D.
Yeah. I'm being targeted. Not gonna lie, yeah, I've done coke once before. Peer pressure.
I live in a house, a very big house in the country. Pretty much. Alexa. Yeah. Oh, my.
How was I supposed to know that your granny's fanny's fishy?
Been freed now, isn't she, old Brittany?
I don't know.
She's been freed from her father.
Oh, she definitely had some daddy issues.
Oh, well, he controlled everything. Money, well, yeah. Concerts. Oh no, she got married to an ex-partner who she basically started a fling with again.
K-Fed?
Sorry. No, not K-Fed, another one. And
no, dickhead.
And yeah, apparently they got married in like LA on like a really quick ceremony or something. 2 hours later, her mum got off a plane in LA, walked up and went, "Nah, you ain't being married again. Get divorced." Savage or what?
I'll pay the favor.
Alexa.
You shouldn't have put in hard. Without lubrication.
Oh, what a tune.
Oh, Californication.
Red hot.
Chilies! Hold up, I see a cow. Oh, it's only Rhino.
Oh, wow! Wow!
Someone's in a boat coming towards you.
It's Californication.
How are you getting attacked by a fucking trespasser?
Ah!
No, not that. It's 35.
I'm stuck. There we go.
Oh,
Okay, recon coming in. There's now someone there. There's another load coming in from over there. Of course! Dream of Californication. Dream about your mummification.
Ah!
I have no help.
Dude, don't worry about it. Do you know if Bunny or anyone's coming up?
I don't know. I'm thinking I might go into creative.
That's why I was asking.
I literally meant to say into creative. We were all thinking the same idea. Me Emerald and Seth played till like fucking. I don't know when me and Emerald and Seth played till last night.
About 10:30.
I think it was later than that.
It might have been 11, 11:30. It wasn't that late, because she did come off.
I think we came off after Emerald disconnected at 11.
Death Run Challenge 50. Sounds fun, doesn't it? 50 level challenging Death Run for everyone.
Yeah. Have you heard what's apparently getting collabed?
What?
The Naruto or Dragon Ball Z?
I don't think Naruto's getting collabs.
Because they're doing a collaboration with the people that actually own the rights to Naruto and Dragon Ball Z.
We've already got Naruto in.
No, we've got Naruto Run.
Same difference.
I'm not about the thingy, but if they do a Dragon Ball Z one, they better have fucking Krillin.
Naruto!
Because you use your imagination.
Imagination.
Dreaming about a Californication.
Alexa, next.
A la 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 long, a la 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 long, longy long, long, long. Yeah, man! Long, longy long, long, long.
I got off and I didn't even go tell my parents that I'm up.
I like long, 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 long. Well, you better go tell your dad you're up.
Nah.
It's another big chunk of skin.
You got the Alexa app on your phone, ain't you?
Yeah, I've got Alexa playing music.
You control the one in the living room, don't you?
I control both of them, yeah.
Well, yeah, if you go on the app, you can actually do it that she announces to the house anything you want it to say. So you can just put it into the app.
My parents do it all the time to tell me stuff.
I'm awake.
Don't come in my room, I'm masturbating. That's how you make sure they don't come in. And then your mum comes in and is like, what did you say? Get out!
No, just make sure if you're going to watch Pornhub, not to have your Bluetooth attached to Alexa.
Right,
no. Oh, yeah, no.
Yeah, it's not good when it happens.
Toby, he used his imagination and got caught.
A 1 minute death run.
That shit's annoying.
That's what girls say.
She doesn't want 1 minute death run.
No, she wants a death run. She doesn't want it to last 1 minute. You want a 2 minute?
Yeah, yeah, fat people last longer in bed. Just saying.
Who told you that?
The internet.
And you believe everything on the internet?
Chris is bigger than me. And I last longer.
I mean, I will admit, I have gone 24 hours once, but, you know, that was the worst mistake of my life.
Friction, machine. Oh, fuck.
Why can I not jump?
I'm just running off the edge and dying. Oh, well, now I jump. But I die.
La 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 la, you know?
Fucker.
Girl, I want to make you sweat.
Bastard.
Ooh, 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 see?
Hey, finally I'm here. Hello. What the fuck is this? I'm looking in your big brown eye.
I've got to say this to you, girl. Oh, your ass really stinks.
Whoa. Oh, you! If you hear that checkpoint, you better wait for us, other.
I couldn't even see it drop. I tried my
best. La 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 la.
When you get to the top of there, just remember to jump, otherwise you'll fall down and die.
And then I get stuck at the door and I can't go past.
Hey, why is everyone dropping wood in creative?
I don't know.
Have you screwed up?
Actually, it's zero wood.
I know, but it's like... I do it. Ah! Oh, that was easy.
That was easy.
This ain't no.
Thanks, Ron.
Oh, okay, that was easy. Okay, I did. Let's go. Next.
No!
We waiting for Rebel now.
Yeah, you,
I know, but I just feel like me and Tubby have just like run off and left you.
You did.
Yeah, that's why I said to Tubby, are we waiting for you now?
Oh, we can wait, we're at the end of this level.
Yeah, I've died 10 times. Oh shit! Go. What do you mean? What am I chatting, Stefan?
Stefan!
I don't trust this. There's no check.
Ow!
Ow!
Let go. Alexa, next. You bitch. There's one on the roof at the bottom.
Ah!
Hey. Alexa. Alexa, next.
I know we're doing this together.
Lucky you.
Did you just cut the door, huh? Oh fuck. Why did we not bait it? We seen it and didn't bait it.
I went to bait it. Oh my god. Oh my god, I jumped too far.
You have to bait two traps.
That's just one trap. I see Rebo! Rebo, there's one here on the roof. Another little look!
God damn it.
It could be one of them or anywhere. Liverpool or Rome.
Fuck!
Alone. Anywhere alone. You can do it, Rebo, I believe in you.
Oh,
And even come back. Damn it.
I guess it's easier to go up baiting them than going down.
I get my dev. Yay! Make sure you bait the trap above. Make sure you bait. Ooh. Rotterdam or anywhere. Liverpool alone. Anywhere alone. Hey! You gotta do like really small jumps. Oh, this looks fun.
Nailed it.
Oh my god, no.
Liverpool or Rome?
You son of a gun, I did not realise there was one there. Or anywhere. Liverpool. Right, when you go up, be careful because there's a trap on top. Right. The roof.
But it's there.
Ah! Damn it. Yeah. What the hell is this?
You've got to bait the trap.
Won't go to the door.
Rob.
Yeah. You gotta bait and go to the door. Tommy!
My fault.
You were fucking stood in the door when I was trying to come back out.
There's fucking walls that doesn't be.
You legend.
Just bait the first one and just run.
Bait the first one and just run.
Right, I can bait the last ones for you.
Well, I just tried running on that second one. Didn't work.
That's what I did.
Yeah, because me and Tommy were there and we baited them.
No, it didn't. It just, go.
Oh, I hate pinballs.
You don't even have to touch it.
Go that way.
And all the life I need to have. Well, a man who thinks I might say to you, but I don't know how. Oh, that's just evil that you've got them on the roof as well.
I knew that was going there.
I got them. Hump.
Ow!
Woohoo! They weren't that bad.
I don't like this. Do those ones look...
juice.
Haha, that's the way to do it. Stay right, yeah. Come on.
Oh, he almost died.
Yeah. No, we're just chilling out and having a laugh. A little bit irate then. Oh, we're just having a laugh. No one. We're literally just having a laugh. Where are you?
Ah! Yes, my boy. You're gonna be the one that saves me.
I love how we wait for Rebel. Rebel just goes ahead on his own.
Ah, it's alright.
You hit that on my screen, did no damage.
Are you?
Oh!
Son of a bitch! Oh, get all the way there and then that happens.
Yep.
Ah, forgot.
No, I was nowhere near that fucking thing. Good,
Cause maybe.
I'm only one ahead of you, you know.
Hey. Oh, that's a baby.
Cheers, hub. I'm literally right underneath you.
Yeah, well, we're trying to do this freaking.
Yeah, I had a bit of trouble with it.
Not being close to me.
Hit up. Freaking one at the top there.
Now you know why I've died so many times.
Oh fuck! Well, I go down there and then I'm like dead.
It is hard.
Huh?
It is hard. It's the timing that you've got to do with it.
It's that left side trap, how it doesn't bait sometimes.
It's also that freaking roof one on the second amount.
What are you doing right now?
Killing myself.
Ah, I didn't.
Oh, I did it, but fucked it.
Then you didn't do it, you fucked it.
No! I got right down to near the checkpoint and didn't hit the checkpoint. God damn it. What is it with that left one?
Fuck you, sir.
Fuck you, sir. Fuck you.
Oh, I did it!
Well, good for you, but
I'm on 25.
Now what are we gonna do, cause
I can help you. I'll beat that one. If you can get past that first part... Yeah, if you can get past the first part, just run. You'll not hit the roof trap, I don't think. Run, run.
That left one, again!
I don't know why that left one doesn't go off. Hey, you baited the left one. Run, 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 stay.
What the fuck? Oh yeah, this is fun.
Oh.
Oh, nice. Oh. Oh.
This one looks like AIDS.
What do you know what AIDS
There's
no like?
Way! Oh, there you go.
What you know about AIDS in the deep? Oh. I died again. Hey.
I thought it was a double fucking impulse. What a
time. It's up
and uses me.
Oh, you cunt!
Evil half traps.
set you free.
There's 50 levels in total.
I'm on 30.
Yeah, me and Tab have just hit 26. Okay. What the fuck am I doing wrong? I feel like I'm doing something wrong on that bounce pad level.
Oh.
What bounce pad?
The impulse to bounce pad.
If you just bounce back and forth, there's a...
Are you on about where you bounce back onto yourself?
Yeah.
Just land at the top and just...
There's a rift.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
There's a rift among the... Asterisk in black, remember that.
Ah, try to be cocky.
No, I went too far.
How many impulses are you gonna use?
No clue.
If you're on the one that Rubble's on, you only meant to use two. I used two and did it.
Come get your black bin bags. They're on sale till December.
Come get your bin bags. It's going to be stuck in my head now.
Nailed it!
I might have cheated it, but nailed it. I nailed it. I cheated that level.
Yeah, so did I.
I jumped all the way down and just ran along.
Come on, why am I missing it?
That was pretty easy. 35! Here's a drop-up. With chairs. And pinballs.
My man is fat.
My man is fat.
Wow. Angie's fat.
Ow!
Well, that was a good way of doing the drop
crack.
Let me just slide with me. Like, walk with me, just walk with me. Now scream.
Come get your black bin bags.
Come and sniff some crack.
And I'm dead again. Whee! I have to lease deaths, yeah.
Yeah, you probably do.
Flint knock.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, it's one of these.
It's for your own protection.
Oh, mate, you don't even need the flint knock. excuse me. Oh.
Here it comes. Defender, come get your black bin bag.
I am on 45. Boing. Boing. Missed it. Yeah. Here come your black bin bags.
Why have I failed that level so many times?
Because it's you. You've got a momentum that if you're on about the one that I just passed you on.
I just don't jump.
Ah! Alexa.
I just stay
next.
Away.
I can't listen to that song. Alexa, next. Alexa.
Don't wanna close my eyes. You'll just push it in deeper. I still miss you, baby. And I don't
wanna
feel
I can't listen to that song. It was my grand's favourite song.
Why am I missing the second tire?
Well, I just picked up toilet roll. I don't know if this is the end because I can't read the sign.
Must be.
Why can't you read the sign?
Because there's nothing on it. It's just a block.
Why?
What's going on?
I can't make this fucking tire jump.
That's fair enough. 50.
What the?
When you go, one's word.
Oh, fucking did it. Fucking did it, mate.
Okay, well, you're not that far from us, hopefully. Hey, there he is! I don't care. I'm going back to hub anyway, kids. When your girl runs red.
Victory!
Victory is mine!
Why does the river run red?
Cause she is on the rock.
Funland minigames.
Ah,
25 level sewage death run.
Hey! Can you move? I don't want to stand on your head. Thank you.
I'm not standing on my head. Oh, see. 4 feet. Eight. 6, 5. 9, 8. 1, 8. If I've just said someone's pin number, I'm very sorry.
If he did, give me the rest of the code so I can buy stuff off Amazon. I do have a wish list. And it's got nothing to do with grinding like that.
Why does the river run red?
Alexa.
Why does she like to eat bread? See ya!
Let's get... Alexa. Next.
What do you do?
The pipe.
Do you get another impulse on top of the pipe?
No! You're a cunt. Wow, you pushed me back a level.
I can lead you to a kiss from the rose on.
I can't hear him singing it, I can only hear Jack Black singing it. Because it's the best thing ever.
Ah!
You're a cunt.
Cunts are useful, I'm not.
Sometimes you're.
Who have you been talking to? It's all lies, unless it's good.
Well, my pleasure, my pain.
Well, I ain't going at the moment.
Okay.
I'm fed up with this fucking level.
Toby's taking it seriously and all we're doing is fuck out and about.
I mean, I'm not taking it seriously. I'm taking it seriously. I'd be
gone really fast. I fucking took myself back.
More of you, the stranger it feels, yeah. Now that your rose is in bloom, there's a ducky!
No!
I see a ducky! There's a ducky!
What the fuck am I doing? Why didn't I fucking jump towards a fucking pipe?
I don't know.
Been kissed by a rose.
Hacks for days!
I can tell you so much you can say. My power, my pleasure, my pain.
Cheating! Bollocks.
Sweaty bollocks!
That's it, swallow!
Sweaty bollocks? Or Betty Swallocks?
Betty Swallocks.
I can tell you to a kiss from a rose on the grave. The more I get a little stranger, it feels, yeah. Now that your rose is in bloom, I might get the bloom on the grave.
Yes, you're a cunt.
Who's a cunt?
That death barrier.
Sorry, I'm gonna be helpful here. You're gonna come to four hay bales in a bit, and you have to go left, left, right, left. When it comes to like going across them.
Yeah. Well, at this moment in time,
we're stuck on seven.
Stuck with a bloody death barrier crap.
Jump!
I didn't forget you.
Go!
No! I leveled up.
Me too!
No!
Jump on the top of the toilet.
Shoot.
Somebody said they saw you. The person you were
here
kissing
was in
me.
I'm gonna find you. And let's get slowly ready.
Ready or not, here I come. Up your ass and in your bum.
Up your ass and in your bum.
Whatever you call it.
I'm gonna die.
Die quietly, please.
I hit number 9. I'm dead. If I rule the world. Oh, we have Neos.
Yeah, Rebel, when you come to these hay bales, left, left, right, left. Okay.
Left, left, right, left.
Oh, left, left, right, left. Not left, right, left, right.
I didn't say left, right, left, right.
Whatever you said was incorrect.
Oh, it wasn't what you just said a minute ago.
It's a bimbo! So it's left,
ready
left, right, left.
Not. Yeah, left, left, right, left. Ow! Ow! Why am I dying?
Oh, oh, oh.
Left. 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 Left, left, right. Left. Left. Okay. Left. Left. Right. Left. Who do? Who do you do? Here I come.
You can't hide. I'm gonna find you
and make it stronger.
I'm gonna find you and make you strike.
I'm gonna find you and make you horny.
That time.
Let's go! Nyong! Bing yong! Bing yong! Nyong!
Oh.
Are you kidding? I started doing them, you motherfucker. I know how to do them jumps.
I keep jumping too early.
Don't jump early. My help.
Whoop.
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 Woohoo.
17. Oh god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hit.
I will only
leave me your way, so I'll go.
GG!
Whoop whoop! Every step of...
There's a lizard that looks like a piece of poop. And I always smoke crack.
I will always smoke crack.
I'm back in a second.
Okay, so take it, I can't hit that. One, is he back yet?
Wait, now he's gone, isn't that Rhino at it?
Oh, sorry, wrong one. Tubby.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Sorry, I keep forgetting.
Where do I go now? I'm so confused.
Where are you?
23.
What does it look like?
Pipes that you jump on to get to 24. Then 24 is a pipe, and I don't know if it's momentum to 25, or if I have to hit the lily pad, or what.
Wish I could go back to fucking help you.
I'm so confused.
Wait. I can just do this. Hopefully there's no checkpoint. Yeah.
Hello.
Jump in these.
Jump in them? Oh. I thought you had to jump on the outside of them. I didn't realise you had to go in. Okay, GG. That's a lizard that looks like poop. It's a lizard that looks like poop.
Ah, about to fucking hit you. And I will always sniff glue. Move, you fucking... Always check on the stairs, there could be little gateways. And happiness.
Whatever moments I wish you.
And I gotta find all the fish sticks.
Thank you.
What?
Why the fuck did I just do that?
What did you do?
Oh my god, what is wrong with me?
Same thing that's wrong with all of us. Because we're friends and we...
Why am I so gone in the head? Like,
because
why?
We're friends. We're friends, that's why. If, you know, if you went wrong in the head, we won't be friends. Because that's how we get our twisted sense of humour.
Don't ask what the fuck I'm up to.
What are you up to? There will be no white flag inside my home.
I know.
Right, stop talking about him, he's here.
Hello. Don't ask. No, just don't ask what I've just posted in Snapchat, okay? Because I don't even know you. I'm just having one of them days.
I was actually doing that on the camera on the live stream.
I'm a little bit pissed off.
Why?
Why?
Well, the skin bundle came back that I want, and I can't get it because I'm not in.
Oh no!
You say it.
You have to buy some V-Bucks.
I'm not going to.
Oh. Dude, sell yourself in the street corner. 20 quid's 20 quid.
I'm trying to find a match.
Well, at least start posting them for OnlyFans. I'm sick of Dan just looking at my stuff all the time. I won't go down with this bitch.
And I won't put my hands up and surrender.
Cause she is on the rag again, friends.
And always will be. Yeah, I ain't got a clue, Rev. I'm just in one of them moods.
Dude, to be honest, I am. I'm not as hyperactive as I was last night. I can control myself today. But the laughter I'm enjoying. I was just really on a big hype after seeing my nephew last night.
I don't know what this is going to be like, but it's an escape map. It's not in English, as you can tell. I can't hear Rebel.
What?
Apparently we have 10 respawns. I kind of read that on the wall, though.
Can't you hear me?
Alright, so...
Man... Yeah.
Man had no 10 respawns.
For some reason I got on to push to talk.
Weird. Oh.
This doesn't feel like the right way.
No, it doesn't, does it? Did it! Bye!
How did you do that?
Bye! See you later! This map's so fucked!
How'd you do that? I did it!
It's so fucked! It's so
champion! I'm at the top!
We win!
It's oh look! So there's more over here, let's go! I want gliders!
I got glider to fly.
Oh, it's so fun!
I think this is the right way, guys.
Okay, so there's an interaction like thing.
But
there's buttons there, so there would have been something in these windows.
I've just activated two things.
Yeah, you activated two death barriers.
I didn't mean to.
I don't think we were meant to do what I just did.
No, I don't think so. I don't think he tested it right.
He never does this, guy.
Oh, Found the GG room.
I started the clock.
Oh.
Oh, I died to a death fire.
Oh, what the fuck, man?
Alright.
Okay, what's this?
Legitimately.
Okay, there's a big green button in the water. Did you press the button in the water?
No.
Go in the, like, in the water and go, like, literally just follow it the entire way back, and it should be in like the back right corner. You should see it sticking out the wall.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Wait for Rub. Because I see where we have to go.
Oh yeah.
Now we have to use a window.
Hey look! Window!
What the? Ah, this way.
Don't! There's those death barriers I probably activated. Oh, it doesn't
end. Right way.
They don't instant throw you, by the way.
Oh my god, what the hell is this shit? What the fuck is this crap?
This is AIDS.
Nah, man.
I do not understand
I
what that
I can't even read that. I mean,
I
it's German, and I know that
I was going to say, I don't speak German.
Finger the nothing with our
Tubby, you want a finger or what?
I don't know, this guy wants to finger something. It probably means find a flintlock or something.
Yeah, but...
Okay, so let's just put me back to the beginning.
Yeah, I'm already like, nope.
Yeah, fuck that shit. That, I want an escape, like, I would love to do an escape map, but that one.
AIDS.
What the fuck is that?
AIDS.
Found anything, or have we left? Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, are we leaving this, or carrying on?
Oh, what I left. I ran out of two.
Ooh, that's a Ooh, nice place. I think we need to go into the other channel. Fucking hell, dude. Oh, we just went up to join you.
Fuck yeah. If Ren buys that, happy days.
For 30 quid, you can't move.
30 quid, you can't go bad on it all.
Ren's seeing a flashlight for Rhino, so he's not so lonely.
Jimmy, this way, come in, people!
Alexa. Next. I don't know if I'm joining or not, but...
Have you left the world?
Fucking wish.
Like, hello, Emerald. Are you coming to join us, mate? We've got an open space.
Emerald Nightfall.
Yeah, it's our boy Emerald. Silent Night is now a monitor for my channel. You're still one, stop your fucking moaning!
It it won't let me join you guys.
Let's go back to the leave creative and
I'm
get you in.
I'm gonna have to leave party and come back.
We left creative. Wait.
Are you gonna join us, bro?
Russians in Afghanistan.
We're going boom 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 bum bum.
Why the fuck does the Zone Wars bundle have to come out when I want it? I can take it anymore.
Sweet, we're just doing a bit of creative. Our boy's coming on. Emerald is coming on. So we can wait for him if you want.
Your Holiness, let's do it. Ride it. My phone.
But right now, I bet you're just sitting there doing your little striptease dance. Just because you haven't got a camera on.
It's the reason why I got the nickname Rhino, is this song.
Oh, you didn't say the reason you got Rhino is strength season. I go, whoa.
Oh, yeah, no, I got it for that as well.
That's why he's called Rhino, because of strip teasing to this song.
Yep.
Hey, whoever's in the chat, come say hi. I know Emerald's here. Who's the other guy?
Me.
Oh. Never mind.
I wouldn't say hello.
Riding
my pony.
Harry, don't do that dance.
Not with this song in the background.
You understand? You can do it with a sock. Shit, it's actually a cheap emote for as price it is.
Do it.
I just burped through it on my nose.
Oh, nice.
Ah, that hurt. I mean, Booger's emote is actually really cheap. It's only 300.
I know, it's only 300 V-Bucks.
Actually, not a bad price for the V-Bucks it is.
Yeah.
Come on, Emerald, hurry up, boy. Eagle Shark sent you an invite. Mad Rhino sent you an invite.
Let's do it. Riding my pony. Come and jump on it. Let's do it.
I might have to buy V-Bucks.
Riding my pony. Jump on it. Let's do it. Ride my pony. Come and jump on it. Let's do it. Ride my pony. Come and jump on it. Thank you.
can't listen to this song without thinking of the film We Are the Millers.
Oh, when he sits there and does the rap and everything in the car.
I just can't listen to it without thinking of that. It's fucking quality.
Let alone it was a mistake that they kept doing because he actually nailed it perfectly.
Yeah, that's what I mean. He full on nailed it.
Don't go chasing waterfalls. You'll just get sucked under the water, you daft cunt. Well, fucking time, boy.
What are we doing? We're doing creative then, yeah?
Yeah, we'll carry on with creative. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Moving too fast. I'm sorry, bitch, you just gave me crabs.
It's what me and Rebel can do.
Well, give each other crabs.
What is that? Excuse me, we don't have crabs. We are pure breed lobsters.
Just keep what we do. We do an escape, yeah.
Escape.
Escape.
Escape room.
No, escape.
Escape room.
Escape elevator room.
Escape. Go chasing waterfalls.
Who the fuck is this guy?
Who the fuck is this guy?
Can I blow bubbles in his eye? In.
Thank you. Holy fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ, the penguin. Okay, he's
going
back.
I find it quite funny how Jake pulled him around and said that he wants to fight Conor McGregor now that he's injured.
He wants to fucking fight Mike Tyson, doesn't he?
Yeah, he's like, I want to fight just to prove that YouTube boxing is, like, a lot more than people are making out of it.
To be honest, the charity ones I do like because they are for charity. I will watch them.
I mean, I love watching Jarvis.
Oh, perfect.
My tiny tape.
Don't go
eating onions.
It's the rap from We Are the Millers. I don't know what this is going to be like.
What did you think of the name of the stream, Emerald?
This is all me and Rebel have done tonight. It's just that music going. Going in like...
Open escape, trouble paradise.
Bomba squat!
Bomba squat!
What did you think of the name of the stream?
This is not directed by Ron Howard. Oh, there's a thingy here.
Why is there a fucking cat in front of this guy? You already found it?
No, but watch. Whoop! You go through like here. You get teleported up to it. It's like, what the fuck?
Hello.
There is a door down here though.
Little ventilation system. It's locked.
Always check on the stairs, people.
Up here. Wait, hold on. There's stairs? Yes, there is.
Hey, it's Dan's song.
Oh, the.
Go right to the same area. Go right to the same area. Right here. Jump on the box.
All the
small things. Truth brings heartache.
One left. You're right. I'm pissed.
I'm pissed.
My show. Watching. Waiting. Fingering.
Seems like I've gone the wrong way.
Fingering.
Taboo's gone the wrong way.
Oh, hey, look. Hey, Norm.
You found Dan?
Woo! I found a Norm at the top of the pipe.
I'm confused to where we're meant to go.
Hey, you guys want to come meet you guys want to come meet Norm?
I want to get out of this fucking hotel first.
Go, like, right, if you want to come up and meet Norm, you go down to the fucking pipe next to the vent system or whatever.
Hi. I see the Norm.
You see, there he is.
Hello.
Look, you ready? Ninja vanish.
You're talking about a gnome and we're singing about a song about Dan.
Say it ain't so,
I will not go. Turn the lights off, my mum's a hoe.
My mum's
a hoe. Say it ain't so, I won't give it a blow. Where are we meant to go?
Do you like a teepee blow?
Oh! Yeah, go round the back. Alright.
Yeah, you click on the pipe and it brings you all the way up. Piped.
What?
What the fuck is... does the gnome have something to do with shit? Like, bro. Right. So we're going Google Translate and translate this fucking shit. Je m'appelle Stav...
Hello, my name is...
Je fantôme le frogo.
Frogo. My name is Frogo.
Frogo. Frigo Dans. Oh look, it says Dans.
I never would have said that. A Scottish person.
Dans le Calibre. Dans le Calibre.
I can't even respawn. I'm stuck where I am.
Express.
Where are you?
This thing says help right next to me.
Help me.
Help me. And I'm not gonna say it, don't worry. I'm not saying it.
Help me, motherfucker, help me.
No, it's the other one. Help me. Help me. Edward.
Help me. Ginger.
Why is there upside down smiley face on this TV?
I don't know, but help me, Ginger.
Help me, Ginger. Help me.
Don't want to say the word, so help me, Ginger.
Help me, Ginger.
Sorry, I do not help you because you are Ginger.
Ginger fucker.
What's your point?
Oh, if I had my drums, I would be playing that by now. Hello, 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 hello.
Hiya!
Hello,
hello,
hello.
Hiya!
Hiya!
With a tampon!
With a tampon! It's contagious!
With a tinus!
Oh! I've been in there, I jumped out the window and that's where I got stuck.
What is this?
I'm stuck out here and I don't know what to do.
Oh, okay. Hang on. Hello?
Yeah, now we can't get back in.
Yeah, but are you sure we're not meant to be around this area?
All the doors are locked. There's fuck all we can do. I'm stuck here and we can't respawn.
I'm gonna go this way.
Been there, done that.
There's something down here.
Well, if it's an escape room, I've already escaped all that.
That's true.
I think what we might need to do is potentially restart. Me and Rebel are fucked up.
Aha! Found it, bitch!
Don't jump out the window!
Don't jump out the window, Emerald. Don't come out the window.
Okay, why is the flamingo saying hello?
It says help.
Oh, it says help. I thought it said hello.
Oh, I hit the flamingo and something broke. I had something break. Something broke. I don't know why.
I'm fucking searching a fucking desk up here, so is it doing anything?
Nope.
No, but something broke.
Hey, Raina. Raina, look through the wall. Or look above you now.
Hello,
hey. Hey.
Yeah.
Still can't beat the fucking Iron fucking man talking that with me and Dan were talking about fucking.
Straight over to onto that little. There you go. There's literally nothing up there. It's just a fucking desk.
Something just.
You search the. You can search the desk, but I don't know what the fuck you're supposed to.
When
do.
I hit that, when I spoke to that flamingo, something.
Are you sure? Are you sure we're not really meant to go out here?
Well, yeah, if we are, then there's nothing for us to do out
there. There's a sign there, though. That's the thing. Oh well, now I'm stuck here with his.
I mean, I didn't go out, so.
Right, I'm just gonna Google translate this shit.
Je suis, je m'appelle David.
I found a t-shirt for you earlier, Emerald.
What?
It literally said Dave at the top. It goes, I'm Dave doing Dave things. I was like, you need
I'm
that.
I'm Dave! Hey! I'm Dave!
I was like, Emerald seriously needs that.
Hello, I'm Dave. How are you doing?
In containers.
I'm pretty sure we're meant to be out here.
I don't think we are, Tub, because you can't go anywhere.
My son was hungry and disappeared.
My son was hungry and I disappeared.
No, because that's the next area you guys are at.
No, it's not, because I'm now back at the front of the hotel.
Well, Rhino and Rebel are at the next area, I think.
No, he's here with us.
Walking around there, at least.
Yeah, I'm here with them.
I think you've got to look for the sun. Look for another flamingo somewhere.
Can't get on the road.
Rhino, what the fuck are you looking at?
I can fucking see you.
I don't know.
He's just staring under the door.
He's very happy with something under the door.
Were people no, shagging in the back I'm of the car and you were watching?
I'm talking to Ren.
Shagging in the back of the car.
No wheels and no skis. Man of me could have finally afford to find the family groceries.
I thought there might be something in that little garage under the
back of my house for the trophies.
Oh, well, look at the map. We're definitely in the right area.
Huh?
Look at the map. We're definitely in the right area.
Easy, ease.
Yeah, I know, but I don't know what we're meant to be doing. So I feel like we're not meant to be here, and you can't respawn. I feel like something's gone wrong.
I kind of do myself.
I'm going to go back to hub, and then I think we might come back in.
Please, so fuck y'all, all y'all, if y'all don't like me, blow me. Y'all gon' keep fucking around me, you turn me back to the old me. Now, did everybody wanna talk? Did they got something to say? But never comes out when they move the lips, it's just a bunch of birds. Motherfuckers have never forgot about Dre.
Well, that works. Oh, but you switch to spectator and come back in.
Nobody. Shall we all just go back and come back in?
Yeah, because I feel like
we end it and start again.
When I call a guy,
give an awkward eye, a slam in the motherfucking parking lot and just call a guy. Hey, I found Emerald!
Oh! Hey! What did I do? How you doing?
Right.
You're doing good.
I'm on a different level to you guys, look up.
I'm on a completely different level as well. Hey, Emerald.
Hey.
Someone's crying it too. No other way. It's all new. Slim Shady. Slim Shady Saint with the wind goes up to the tint goes up to the mid 80s. Something that but I been crazy. It's okay, go with him, Haley. We got something to say, but never comes out when they move the lips. It's a bunch of bullshit, motherfuckers act like they got about
right. Right, I feel like there's something that we are missing in this area.
What do you mean, you motherfucker? Please. Jump up with me. Everybody wanna come to me like I'm some disease. Run the streets for survival. Son of more. All no gangsters, who you think is more than more? Run around to the world.
Je m'appelle Steven. My name's Steve.
I'm really translating all of this.
You've already translated it all?
No, I'm translating it.
Who the fuck just fell off the roof?
Me.
I just heard someone just drop.
No, I've got an idea now.
The first part is my name is Steve.
Stephen. Out with a move to lips. It's a bunch of bullshit. What's this bit mean? The motherfucker's out. It's kind of out there. How the fuck are you up there?
Rhino.
Go around the back. What?
Look at this. I'm first.
Yeah.
You get here, but I don't know where you've come from here. I don't know if you can get outside.
Just so clean, we have friends in the sight. Be alright.
Your mum's alright.
I've seen a girl with a fanny hanging out.
Hanging out.
I don't know where to go. He's all fucked off up there. You see the thing going around the back.
Where are you?
I'm just... Look for the guy waving a fucking flag.
Right, jump down from where you are right now. Jump down here. Come here.
Huh.
Why is there a big ass car over there? That car
this is what you could win.
Here's what you could have won. The speedball.
See our friends, eat some pie, feel alright.
My name is Stephanie.
There's a
Stephanie.
Button.
Yeah, that's Stephanie.
Where's the button, Tom?
In the elevator shaft on the back wall, there's a button and it's off.
Yeah, but you sure it's not there just to show that it's an elevator shaft? Right? Sure.
Maybe.
Emerald, have you found out yet? Tuppy's out of the window.
I don't know where I'd go from here, though. That's the thing.
It's literally fuck all.
Ah.
My name is Stephanie. I dropped the fridge on the stairs. I didn't do it on purpose, is what this fucking says. That's what that says.
I couldn't do it on purpose.
I didn't do it on purpose. I didn't mean to.
Hello.
I didn't mean to drop the fridge.
Hello,
on
chicken
nuggets.
Hello, chicken nuggets.
Who's got nuggies?
Nuggies.
Hey, bro, good luck with that corner getting outside. It's annoying.
I literally had to speak in fucking French to like get like. I was about to say German. I was literally going, je m'appelle Stephanie. And I was literally speaking into the fucking translator.
This palm tree looks bizarre. It does look bizarre.
Everything looks bizarre on this fucking map.
I mean, there's pipes here. You can't even like walk on them. Like, what about?
Having friends, eating pie, be alright.
Okay, I'm playing hide and seek, guys. Come find me.
Found you.
Found you because we can see you through the entire map because you're fucking neon blue.
On your wedding day.
Oh, hello.
Hello there.
Right, give me a second. I'm gonna mute my mic so you don't hear my fucking French.
What do you want me to do, fucking talking ticks and clicks?
What the fuck?
What the f-
Something's open somewhere.
I'll do my son's washing, is that what he said?
my son is a dirty cunt, he will not do his own cleaning.
I feel like I'm meant to be getting out.
Well, isn't this fine?
It's fine, yay!
Isn't it ironic? Don't you think?
Isn't it ironic? On your wedding day,
it's a free ride when you're already paid. The good advice that I never take.
Come on, we must know what we're going to do.
And Jamaica!
Hey, Jamaican me, please.
I'm going to sit in the air thingy so I can just nip in the loop.
Uh-huh.
I'm in the elevator.
Because I've already paid is not what you should be saying to a prostitute. It's a free ride, I've already paid. Why is there a dartboard there? I'm very confused. Anyone got any idea right now?
Try throw us that fucking dartboard.
Is that what it says?
Okay, no, I'm just saying, like, try throw sign at it, see what happens.
I haven't got anything to throw. Ah! I'm sorry.
Someone just throw a basketball. Huh. I've already looked up to see if there's a walkthrough. No walkthrough. I went that far.
I'm gonna check the car, just in case we're missing something on this car that's parked out there. There's a cat in the fucking seat. Oh, hang on, what did I just say?
Have we got any closer to figuring out what we need to
do? Test me out.
Okay, can someone... Okay, there was a cat in the fucking pink car at the front.
Yeah,
are you
here.
Able to click on it? Are you able to click on the cat?
I'm pressing square and it's doing nothing. Wow. It says Sesame.
Okay,
because
this cat up here is literally saying nothing, but I'm looking for a certain washing machine. My very envious friend is looking for it too. Have you found
you
it?
Did something.
I did something.
Come to me.
Where are you?
Oh, I'm emoing.
Oh! I opened the door.
There's two buttons here and I don't want to press either of them in case something happens.
Wait, what? Oh, wait. Hold on, let me translate.
That one says neutral.
Okay, so...
That says face.
Oh!
What up?
Oh, the elevator outside now works.
The elevator
connect
now
phase.
No, the elevator? The elevator inside the house now
I'm
works.
I'm guessing this one says disconnect phase.
And it brings you up to here where I keep getting outside already.
Okay.
That palm tree, you know.
Oh, hello. I like a piece of
baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more.
Is what Madeleine McCann said to her of kidnappers.
Connect neutral.
Me.
Ok, Connect face and connect neutral. What the fuck does that mean?
Ah! I did something right.
What?
Okay, Tub, what the hell? Where the hell did you jump to?
I did something right. There's a
Tub,
light.
Where did you jump to?
I'm marking it. That, oh, the mark, it's like
I see.
Tires.
Oh, God. Okay,
but
yeah,
I'm
yeah,
on
yeah.
the wall here.
Yeah. Okay, Emerald, come here.
Where?
Press the button in the lift. There's a light right... You see where I'm looking?
No.
So if you... Like, I can't mark it. I can only
swing.
Right,
you jump and then they'll see.
Alright, watch.
What the Oh, you can fucking see it through the leaves. Okay.
I just didn't get bounced.
Yeah, because you and Rebel bounced at the exact same time.
But that's taking us to where we just were.
Nope.
Nope, it's taking us
oh,
down
shit.
Here.
What the hell?
Oh. Trash can.
Oh, we're in that garage area now where you were
fucking
I
got some
fighting
fucking...
the guys.
Oh, so this is where I was looking in and I you guys some... were like, what the fuck are you doing?
I got some cans.
You got some cans?
I got cans too.
Yeah, cans just spawn in there. Wait, is this what we have to throw at the fucking... No, I can't go there.
Move! Oh, I see you
guys. Oh, okay.
What are you meant to hit?
I'm trying to hit.
You're meant to hit the fucking dartboard out there, I think. Yep, there we go.
We're just here now.
Yes, it's brought us here.
So we were already here, we came back! Fuck's sake!
Yeah, but we didn't know about this area, right? Did we?
No, we haven't.
Park line!
Alright, Ram.
What happened?
What was it, Ram? Park life!
Pug life!
Pug life! Pug life!
My name's Ash.
Have you spoken to the flamingo over it?
Yes.
The people.
I had a target up
so
the top
many.
Of the.
Yeah,
looking...
it's okay. Go to right at the back where I am.
What, over at the pink car at the start?
No.
There's no pink
the
car
area.
There no more.
No, that's what I meant.
Main
the one
area.
That was.
I'm back at the hotel now.
Yeah, and I hit the target on top of the fucking thing up there. I know, I already did it. And it made a ding noise when
at
I done it, so I don't know what the fuck it's.
Yeah, at least somebody's
done.
Fucking telling and nobody's fucking listening.
We gotta go this way. Oh, look, we can change.
Yeah, back to the. You know where the main area is?
I'm at the next building!
Go to the door.
You can change your outfit. The people. So many people. Oh, God. Hand in hand.
Leave a
I hear
peaches.
Water. Ross eats peaches. Okay.
L E V E. Sorry, L A V E R.
Park life.
Hey, so where'd you guys go?
Go back to the car park area and then like go around the path.
Go where the flamingo was.
The flamingo, yeah.
Go there and just follow the
and
path.
Follow the path that's behind.
Right round.
Wash away your sins.
Oh, there's a hydrant in... Okay, there's a fire hydrant there. But I've just got to work out where are we going to go out here.
So many people.
And they all go hand in hand.
Drinking all the crap that they like.
Oh!
Okay.
I don't know what that's just done.
What have I just done?
I've just hit a button on a PC.
I just went out the door and pickaxed it, and now I'm in a different room from you.
Go to the sink. Great. Go to the tap on the bath.
Tap on the bath.
Oh, okay.
Wait, what?
I was just in there showing you what to do.
So I've just pressed a button at that computer and I don't know what the hell it's done.
Fuck off!
That's where I...
my outfit. Wait.
Wilson Phillips!
Huh?
Wilson Phillips?
No.
Hold on. Gonna hold on for one more day.
It's not what you say to someone who's in a coma.
Yeah. Hold on.
Wilson
for one
Phillips
more day.
Is Nikki's favourite band.
Yeah.
That's why I know who it is.
Okay, what is. This about
what is going on here?
Hang on, Emerald.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, I saw that, but I don't know what the fuck you're supposed to do.
Yeah, no. Oh, look up at it.
Where?
And there should be like two little buttons, and it'll say like press X or something.
Zombies!
shit! Oh God. Oh God, he's chasing me!
Right, we don't know what you did.
Go upstairs in the computer place, and then look
up here.
Into the roof, and you'll see like a moving, rotating fish stick.
Yeah.
Sign.
Look at it, and there should be like two little full stops that show up.
No, we're getting nothing. Oh wait, I got it.
And then you should
where
be in like
it?
A...
Was it on the thing?
Like a weird spot.
Oh wait, hold on.
Okay, I've done that.
Oh, I just had it.
Now I'm at like a swimming pool area.
Yeah, it is.
Oh yeah.
It wasn't even on the floating thing, it was like in the wall. Right, it's just like a fucking never-ending labyrinth looking shape.
Like a shit ton of seagulls.
You know what, I'm gonna go this way.
Nope, I don't know what I'm doing.
What the fuck? I'm on the pool. What the fuck?
Yeah, there's some text like upside down under the water.
Oh, okay, hello.
Fuck off. Okay, so where'd you go in this fucking maze thing?
So you see,
go right.
You go through the rift.
You know how you went. You know how you went left.
Right.
On that T, you go right, not left.
I went right.
And then go through.
And it'll take you to
a door that's opened up.
And you walk through the door, and it'll teleport you to a pool, which is what I did.
It's the end of the map.
No, this isn't the end of the map.
Oh.
So when you're in that middle bit, where you come in that area,
mm-hmm.
You run into one of the rifts that's in front of you, and then you'll come to like a T-junction, there you go. Emerald's reading the text that's on the wall.
I don't know.
Just keep swimming.
I feel like...
Why does it look like a cipher?
There's more text here.
It It looks like one of those like scrambled letter cipher things. I don't know, because it's not spelling anything on anything on translate. Why does that one look like Melian?
It's not.
But then what does that one
spell? What does it say, Emil?
I'm translating now.
This is apparently something to do with an aquarium. UAETALP. Fuck it. Just gonna swim some laps. Swim all those laps.
Do you know chess games?
Yes, sometimes, right?
Yeah. I don't know, I'll have to check first because I've got to get food and put some lecky and that in.
Because now we're just stuck in it.
Because it's peeling. Should have seen the size of the piece I fucking got off my arm earlier. Take away 120. Take away 50 food. Take away. I'll put 30 in lucky, that will leave 20.
I really don't know what they're meant to be.
Yeah. It's up to you. If he does it, he does it. If he says no, it's enough.
I really don't know what this is. It's upside down. It's fucking annoying to try and read.
UAET.
If you look at the actual water, it flips it round.
Ah, okay.
I think that's what it is. It's
still backwards, though.
Okay, so that's at. AU is at. MILLIEU. Between. Okay. UB. In the middle.
PL. U.
In the middle
of a tray. In the middle of a tray.
Okay, I'm proper confused right now. Is that AU? Apparently is at. That's what I've got.
In the middle, that's right. That's what I get when I bring it.
For me, it's saying in the middle of the plateau.
Yeah.
Or the middle of the plateau.
I just really don't know what it is.
Middle of the plateau, which is here, in this corner.
It's in that corner?
Well, ooh, this is the middle. This is the middle.
Hang on. Look up.
Oh! Button. Little button fucking shape.
It says less... What's that?
This, the middle, Oh, is that Miller's? Miller's? I don't know.
Miller's? What's Miller's?
Middle. Les Miller's. Osio. I don't know.
Miles.
O I.
That actually says Miles.
A U X.
Oh, fuck off.
Have fun, guys.
Miles.
There's an open in the pool, by the way.
It's nice that Tubby doesn't really tell you till after he's
found it.
Did tell you.
So where do we go?
There's an opening in the pool.
Is there? Where?
Yeah.
Yeah, where?
The thousand birds, what the fuck?
There's an opening here.
Oh, fucking in this corner. In the corner. It's not in the middle of the pill.
I said in the corner. I just don't know where we go from here. I just seen it.
Oh, I see. Hey.
I'm learning down the guitar. I learned down the guitar, I believe. Or I'm learning it on the guitar.
Ha!
There we go.
Well, how did you get
go up here? Else? You have to. I don't know. You just have to jump from the high. High bit.
Down the water again.
Oh, hello. Wait, there's stops in between.
I will admit, I kind of like this idea.
Oh, you're fucking kidding me.
What?
Hold on, what the hell? Click on that fucking... No, click on there, and then it's just... I don't know what the fuck
yeah,
this
no,
is.
Yeah, no, they tell you, so...
Yeah, alright, so I'll do that one, because this is too hard to translate, because of how fast it is. Right.
Oh, yeah.
See?
Open!
Uh-huh. Okay.
Rebel worked out.
Now we gotta go back under here.
Come on. Get it.
Come on. Aw, fuck.
Rebel got under there.
I got under there.
There you go.
The button.
Where did you guys go? I'm so confused.
Are
we getting back this way?
No, we're stuck in there.
Wait, where did you guys go?
What was with the beast? I was so upset!
Oh.
I figured
out. See what I just hit?
We're stuck.
Oh, look where we are!
We're stuck.
What a cunt.
Hey! Oh, we need fish. Can't go that way. We need fish. Ah, we're gonna go in here. The aquarium! I am in the aquarium.
Oh, yeah.
The fuck, I'm in a bar.
Nope. We'll be back in the game's place.
I'm in a yeehaw bar.
Evil Gingy.
Evil Gingy.
I'm in an aquarium.
There's another elevator here. We probably have to know.
Yeah,
find
I'm in an aquarium, by the way.
Good for you.
I think we have to find another fuse.
I don't know what I'm meant to
do. Oh, look,
now.
A camera. Oh.
There's a button in the elevator, not... Smile,
okay,
you're on
camera!
Okay,
so there's a camera in there. I don't know what to do.
I'm stuck in the aquarium and I don't know what I'm meant to do right now.
Don't look at the camera.
I'm not even near a camera!
No, I'm talking to Emerald.
Hey, Tub.
What'd you do?
Help!
What
I can't get out of it.
It's spasticated.
I'm stuck in here. I can't get out. I don't like it.
How'd you even get in there in the first place?
I don't know. But I don't think I'm meant to be in here.
Oh.
What the fuck? Are you sure that's an aquarium? Are you sure that's an aquarium? I'm pretty sure that's like a hot tub type thing.
Ah, oh, you cunt!
It's a sauna.
It looks like a sauna.
There's water above me, Angle.
Oh, okay, yeah, it is an aquarium.
I'm stuck in here.
How the fuck did you get in there?
I don't know! I can't
get
out.
We can't get out.
I don't know what I did.
But well, have something. Fun continuing on because I'm
stuck in the aquarium.
I can't get out.
I heard boom.
Yeah, I heard the boom.
There's no way of me getting out. I'm stuck in it.
Oh, I
Tom,
joined
what are you.
You
doing in it?
Here I am. I can't get out now. Fuck. I'm in here with them now.
I've got a fish.
Yeah, me and Rhino are stuck in the fucking thing. Not Rhino, we better enjoy ourselves. There's gotta be a way out.
What the fuck did you two do to get in there?
I have a harpoon now for some reason.
Wait, hold on. Guys, come to like the pool. Come to the pool.
See if you can pull me out.
Land on the ledge.
Thanks. But now what?
Right, now I'm gonna bring you up. No!
I can jump with you.
Right, jump.
Nope. You can tell me when you're gonna fire.
I'm saying jump, just keep jumping so I can time it. Nope, doesn't work.
Yay!
Oh, he got out.
Toby, go to the corner. Other corner. Go to the other corner in front of you and jump.
Yeah, jump. Go. Okay. There we go.
Okay, so then we
got fish.
Down here. Up
fish.
Here, and the fish go in the thingies. One in there, one in there.
Alright, there's one. There's one. What the fuck?
Where
it's
the
a
fuck
huge
did
door.
That door come from?
it was a huge door.
Hey,
oh no, we got buttons.
Oh no.
Oh, fuck.
Emerald.
Oh shit. Oh.
Have fun.
Okay. this should be fun to translate, right?
Where
I think we're fucked now, Rebel.
Okay, where are those two gone?
Never mind. Hello.
I think we're just supposed to die in here.
No, there's all these buttons that you got press.
Yeah, we went into 14.
So it's...
Oh, great.
Right.
Where we fucking start back at? If you fuck up.
No, there's a checkpoint in the layout.
Fucking weren't for me.
Okay, so it ain't in there then. Okay, we go.
I obviously did something.
Don't press that
button. Do not press that button. That you want is another baby.
I did something.
She did a porno. Oh, that she wants.
Okay, so it ain't 18. Oh, that you want is another baby.
Here's another baby with gravy.
Tommy, what did you press?
I pressed 16, now I'm back in the other area.
You pressed 16. Okay, it brought me back to... What the hell is that? There's some text down the side of the door. And it's a shovel. It's a shovel.
How long does it take from a lighthouse to make a half a turn? What the fuck?
Hey, I'm back.
Yeah, you know that corridor bit that we ran through?
is another baby. She's going tomorrow, but all that she wants is another baby. Yeah. She has the crabs.
Emerald, look there. Turn. What? Big door. Down the side of the big door.
Oh. Oh god, okay. Why do I have to do so much translating? It's bullshit.
Emerald, you're in there, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
You ain't coming out of there, boy.
Oh, wow. Sneaky.
Leave him in there.
Trouble in paradise. What the f...
Trouble in your mum.
Trouble in your mum.
Trouble in your mum. Okay, I'm in a bathtub. No, seriously.
A lot of fucking...
And there's a lot of text.
Where are you?
Just run up to the white door again.
I did, but nothing happened.
Well, me and Rod all got teleported.
Oh, shovel.
I've just pressed the tab.
Hello.
GG, oh. Did it! Fucking did it! Yeah!
GG!
Emerald.
Yeah, Emerald's still translating, Emerald! Emerald.
What do you mean you've done it?
GG! That's a fucking GG roll! Hang on. That door that you just went in.
Mm-hmm.
Come out of that.
Yeah.
Go back down to the white door that we first went into.
Mm-hmm.
You should come into, like, a bathroom area.
Yep.
There's a shovel next to the sink.
Mm-hmm. There we go. Alright.
Then jump up on that, and up we come. That's it. GG.
Most boring fucking map ever. You had no fucking clue what the hell we were doing. Had to fucking translate half the fucking shit. That really led to fucking nothing. To help.
Anyone else want to find one, or...?
What's my head? Let alone we
don't
fucking
speak. I feel like doing another
escape
map, but I don't want that's French or any other fucking language.
Let alone we don't speak French, we did pretty well.
Oh, I fucking translated half of it. Spoke French and then all he was like...
I only know one bit of French, okay?
Je suis.
Voulez-vous coucher avec moi ce soir? Translated in English to "Will you sleep with me tonight?"
Sick.
And if I'm asking for a beer, I just normally put one finger up and go beer. Here.
Listen to me now.
Ninja training Defron. That sounds fun. Ninja training Defron.
From me to us.
Any chance I can get 20?
Fucking anywhere close near each other, and we're doing this fucking shit.
Nah, fuck
this. Social distancing.
Any chance I can get 20? I'm sweating buckets.
Same. My room's fucking 15 degrees. Oh, ninja training death row. What the fuck is this?
Just... Ninja! What the fuck? Is Rebel even here?
Is this like
Rebel,
the...
No,
oh, okay. Rebel's in here. There he is. See us.
What the fuck?
Bye.
Hey, time's been in, Alnit. Welcome to your ninja training, young warrior.
Fuck.
I am going for Banda!
Ow, that's a wolf.
What?
Motherfucker, jump.
Jump, motherfucker, jump, 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 jump.
Hey, motherfucker, hey, motherfucker, hey.
Jump, swing, motherfucker, jump.
I just got added on Snapchat by someone called Legit Sugar Daddy Peter.
Send him my way.
Send him my way.
Send him my way, brother. Wee
wee. Wee wee. I'll give that boy a sore ass. Wee.
It's my sex box, and I call him Sony.
He's my toy. He's my toy
he's
now,
my
motherfucker.
Sex box,
I wasn't even touching
Sony.
The fucking lava. I literally landed
focus,
on the corner
the
and I still
ancient.
Fucking blow. It just
incorrect
blew
jumping
up.
Will lead to failure.
Oh, clip that motherfucker.
When you come to the bridge part, you have to take your time. It's apparently the wrong jump, it will end up.
Okay, that dragon's fucking moving in the water, in the fucking lava.
That's good enough. I'm going to take a screenshot of that. Time it.
No.
No,
fuck, okay. Wait. No. Get me up there! Oh, fuck, okay. Traps.
You have to time it up. Oh, come on!
I hate it. It's so fucking true.
I don't even know who the fuck that is.
Oh.
Legit Sugar Daddy Peter.
Legit Sugar Daddy Peter.
I feel like just for love, like, adding him in catfishing the fucker.
Yeah, but what about if he wants you to send a dick pic or a tit pic?
Well, you'll have a surprise.
You'll have a surprise then, won't you? You'll have a surprise.
He's having fun on that boulder part.
He's got 5k subscribers. Legit Sugar Daddy.
Oh, I would say.
I'd say like once you reach the stairs, like try and like crouch.
Oh god!
What the fuck was that shit?
My biggest burps yet.
Nope.
What the fuck? You can't even jump that.
Oh, please!
I just feel like I'm not gonna get this part done.
Oh.
Oh, and it hits me on the head again!
You're hit by the boulder. No, it's not. It's a fucking basketball.
What the fuck? Just get to you and it's like.
I don't know what the fuck you're supposed to do with this part. Can I even jump that?
I don't know what you're meant to do with this part, because I'm not even getting past it yet.
And you can't jump over to the pad.
No!
I don't know, you can't, because you can't jump that high.
What?
Oh, never mind, you can. What the fuck? What the fuck?
What are you laughing at?
You can't jump that high, does it, Fresco?
I don't get it. Okay, now what the fuck do we do?
Run to the front of the dragon.
Oh, no!
What the fuck?
Oh, no.
What the fuck are you yelling about?
No. He got to the top of the boulder thing and it literally
respawned
him. It clipped him right as he got to the top.
This
Just all I heard was no.
So let that cat be. No.
No.
Hello there.
Hello.
Hello, gnome.
Is it me?
Welcome to the dragon temple. No, because she's fucking blind, so how could she be looking for him? No, seriously. Sorry. She's blind in the video. And he's like,
you can't cheat it.
This is AIDS.
This is AIDS.
Wow.
This is AIDS.
This is AIDS.
Is this eight?
Is it? I don't know.
Is this the way to eight?
You'll see what I mean by this is eight when you get to me.
I just feel like breaking out into fucking Team America somewhere.
America!
We all have AIDS.
Fuck yeah!
AIDS.
Everybody has AIDS.
Fuck.
Your mom! AIDS! Your dad! AIDS!
It's such a fucked up movie.
Everyone has AIDS. AIDS.
Such a everyone fucked up
had...
movie.
What the fuck came out with those lyrics?
Two, I tell you.
Nah.
Did you just say who came out? Like who came up with that?
Who came up with that?
The creators of South Park.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
They wanted to do something like, what's it called? Thunderbirds, but an adult version.
And that's basically what he came up with. Because okay. Adults have sex, and it's funny as fuck. They even make that noise. It's like the fucking turtle humping the sheep.
What is wrong with us?
Well, I mentally got in the head, and I have been since the age of 13, so...
My brain just disappeared when I turned 18.
You never had one to begin with.
You had a
exactly.
Brain?
I did it. I did it at a time, but now I don't anymore.
No, you seriously, you had a brain?
Yeah, really. You should have met me when I had a brain. It was the best moment of my life.
Oh! He's really, really good, kid. Oh, what the fuck
this
is this?
This is just
oh my god, first... Oh, let's go! The tightrope. Hey.
Thanks,
you're
everyone. Welcome. You're welcome.
Tightrope! Basic jumps.
How is talking? Oh, Bunny's playing solo. Bunny's playing solo.
Shit. No.
No. Oh, fuck off.
Okay.
No, not you.
Not you, fucker.
Not you, you fucker.
That fucking legit daddy, what is fuck, can?
What?
How's your night gone? I got added by a fucking sugar daddy.
Lucky.
Seriously, jump!
I just witnessed that shit.
Like, all I'm asking is you jump.
Oh, all he's asking is for you to jump on his penis, sugar daddy.
No!
That put me off! My own thing just put me off.
You probably saw the YouTube video of Emerald calling me daddy, and he was like, "Oh, well, I do."
How would you know it was me?
Because it came up that you were talking.
Find a way to the roof of these buildings. Oh, this is evil.
Oh, yeah.
Ow!
Okay, well, you don't want to be doing that, then. I really don't know how to do this.
I wonder. No, you can't. That sucks. How the hell did Cubby get past?
Ow!
Just shockwave.
Yeah, no, but that's useful, mate.
Oh, it's like, fuck that.
There's like a certain height. There's a certain height with barrier.
I teleported onto the next platform and just fell.
It was trying to notice where it fucking stopped.
No.
Oh, made it.
Fucking nipple fart. Whereabouts?
This is my fucking weakness. Everyone knows I hate these
fucking
types of jumps.
I do it just a bit further back away
so
from the
fucking long. That's not what she said.
So what do you reckon?
Just a bit behind the what's it called? About there, yeah. You just jumped straight into it.
I hate shockwaves. There we go.
Ooh.
Woohoo! Oh, okay, they bounced. I didn't think I was making that.
I didn't.
Oh. Like the way you work here. No diggity.
No giggity.
No giggity.
Just Quagmire appears on the fucking.
I like the way you work video. It. No giggity.
No giggity.
Gonna roofie you
no,
up.
No giggity. No giggity. No giggity.
Oh, there's a rift.
You've been captured. You must escape.
It's the floor.
Everybody did.
You could go that way if you got the jump correct.
If you think about it, the gnome's captured us, so technically it's Dan that's captured us.
Help! I'm Dan's sex slave! Unwanted!
Dan's sex slave.
I'm fucking saying!
It's unwanted physical contact, please leave me alone!
You went out the other day and I ordered a pizza and went back.
What the fuck?
Ow!
What the
fuck?
Top has a panic attack.
I think that's going to be the sound he makes actually when he first has sex, when he puts it in. It's going to go. Don't even get me started on you, Emerald.
He's going to be dying if it's that one.
You want to get started on Emerald?
Who's getting started on Emerald?
You're going to sound like Winnie the Woodpecker.
Alright, so who's got the fucking Uzi?
That's the sound he's making when he's coming. Speak, fuck.
Remy, come. Remy, sit. Speak. Good point.
What the fuck was that laugh?
It lasted like fucking 10 seconds. Breathe.
Oh, you lost
for fucking 10 seconds. I lost for 10 seconds. I couldn't breathe.
I'm hurting. Oh, that was amazing.
Oh. Oh, you cunt.
Cunts are useful, he's just making you laugh.
Some do if you look at them weirdly. That's all I was drinking.
Let me stick my dick in your vertical smile.
Oh, my chest hurts.
Oh my god, I have that on my SoundCloud and I don't know why.
Well, let me put my dick in your vertical smile, you got it on your SoundCloud.
No, that fucking call on me fucking shit. Yeah, that.
What the hell is this eight in front of me right now?
Eight?
Eight?
What the eight, fuck eight, is... eight. Nah, this is a horrible trap tunnel.
Into the end of the line.
Everybody needs a bosom for a pillow.
Fuck.
I hate these fucking
goddamn motherfucking.
I'm gonna turn into Yoda.
Venus, how do you say?
Hate these, I do. This level sucks ass.
Holy fuck! Well, when it comes to the trap tunnel,
well, it's gotta suck something. Level,
hates this level is.
After that, another level. Stay to the right-hand side of the tunnel.
I don't even think I'm going to make it out of here.
Oh, fuck it. It's a Neo thing, but I'm skipping. So I can't be on the screen yet.
The skip takes so long.
Everyone needs a bosom.
Everybody needs a bosom.
You can't even, like, make it halfway fucking down the shit.
Everybody needs a bosom for a pillow. Bosoms are always good for pillows. This is going too fast, I can't shoot the bullseye!
Sitting on your wife, it is a party time.
I don't get a bow and arrow. There we go. No. Oh, wow, so you hit the target.
You have to hit a bullseye.
You have to get a fucking bullseye. Oh, what the fuck, man? You have to
hit the skip button, like, for fuck's sake, I can't do this shit.
This level needs a fucking skip, because even though you land on the fucking chairs, you still die.
Bastard, man.
You've got to, like, overthink it, kind of.
I am overthinking it. It's pissing me off, because I'm overthinking.
Everybody needs a bosom for a pillow. Everybody needs a bosom. Tub.
Thanks, Renner. I don't even have a bow and arrow. Like shot the ball and went flying.
I was trying to shoot you. Fuck!
I just thought I'd just slow down. Just slow down. And
do yeah, it. I'm trying to slow down.
It's like impossible though, sometimes.
Oh, come on, that was right on the edge of the yellow, and it was like, nope.
No, I'm out of ammo, I need one more shot. Fuck.
Everybody.
Oh, you cunt.
Oh my god. You need to master the bow and arrow here, and he's not anywhere else.
I'll be there soon.
Oh my god, the timing of this fucking barrier, man.
That first one, and my shot.
Oh yeah.
You've got to get literally.
I'm just in a death loop because you know. There we go. I hate Neos, so I'm skipping.
Yeah.
The skip takes like 3 years.
Yes, but it's worth it.
I'm coming.
I'm coming.
I'm coming!
Out!
I wonder if you could, like, you know, you have to get it as a bull die.
Oh!
Okay, cheated!
Oh,
oh no!
No!
We're on perfect fucking work, man!
I've literally found out if you were to, like, kneel down, it does work as well.
It looks so funny when you're
sliding it,
Frank.
Oh, you gotta
do it. Oh, come on, I hit the freaking yellow!
Oh, you bastards!
I'm walking back up and just cock-blocked you!
It fucking cock-blocked me right in the...
face. I didn't even get a bow.
I didn't get a bow.
Hey, Rebel.
What? Give me the fucking bow!
Oh, come on!
Oh, oh. Too early.
The light came back up right as you fucking hit
the wall. I know, yeah!
I haven't got a fucking bow. Thank you.
No!
Made it!
What do you see? Oh, come
on! You've got to shoot the target! Oh, okay.
Bunny!
Bunny, bunny, bunny!
Hey, bunny!
I'm... Wanna fuck a dog in the ass.
Hey, buddy.
Sorry, Steph, no filter on me tonight. How the fuck do you... I hit the target.
How the fuck do you do what? No!
You've got to shoot the target, but I've hit it, but nothing's happening.
I'm out. I'm out of ammo.
Because I'm on 20 at the minute.
Right now, I'm coming.
I've got, like, no ammo now.
Like got nothing at the moment.
You have one shot.
I have nothing.
A fucking shot you in the back leg!
Oh!
Are you still on? Are you still on that one?
I tried to do a level shot with the back of the head. That's right now. Stop!
Ah, that was fucking calling. Oh.
Do you reckon we go back and...
Yeah, I'm I mean, yeah. It saves your progress anyway.
Yeah, so I have to hold.
Oh.
I did it finally!
No, Steph, Bunny. Bunny, we're coming back. We're coming back, Bunny.
Love you too. I'm gonna rape you 'cause it's good.
Stop. I can't. He's sitting out.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for everyone to come back.
We are all back.
It wouldn't let me a second ago. funny. Oh, yeah. Oh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Proud mum, Katie Price, shares sweet snap of son, Harvey, 19, graduating from school.
Wow.
Harvey's graduated.
I graduated high school at 16. Wonder why it took him so long.
You savage fuck.
Special treatment he got because he done it fucking.
Yep. I have to praise you.
I have to praise you on my knees.
Hi, welcome to Chili's.
Welcome to Chili's.
Welcome to Chili's.
My little teddy, last seen 4 weeks ago, whoever the fuck that guy was. Somebody I recently played with. Giggity. Oh. And I got an Obi-Wan Kenobi. I am Job.
I am Job.
Job as my.
Where are we going?
Jamaica!
Well, Steph's going up to okay, the opposite I'm gonna run down here. Area up here.
Tubby, don't make us laugh. You can't run.
He rolls.
I'm really not sorry, but I kind
I'm
of am at the same time.
I'm just gonna challenge you, so you don't need to come with me.
Come with me.
I'm a bit late now because I'm practically rolling off the road.
At the end of every week, each one of us becomes a freak.
What if you're a freak at the start of the week?
Then you get paid at the end of the week.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's a fucking firing squad.
It's a fucking firing squad. What are you doing standing there fucking blindfolded?
It's a fucking firing squad.
Just kill me, you can't. Just rushing in on me.
You're not going to kill me.
I have to praise you on my knees.
Who's shaking you up and goes, fucking cunt fuck?
Wait, what?
Well, Tubby, if you're into girls, that's where you would fuck them, yes, right in the cunt.
Right in the cunt.
Right in the refrigerator.
No!
Oh, nice shot. Oh, Steph got one.
Big into the IOs, but doesn't.
Up I go to the IO base.
Go, yeah, throw him off, throw him off! So, see you later, bitch!
See you, bitch!
Go ahead, Steph. Go ahead. Arms are so itchy because they're peeling.
Arms are heavy.
Vomit on his sweater already.
Mom's spaghetti.
He's nervous, but on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, what
he
wrote down.
I went to fucking touch me telly to mark it like I do if it was on me tablet. Right there.
Punched his fucking telly like, yep.
I just poked it and it just hit me finger. Oh, go ahead, Steph. Perfect aim.
Thanks, Rook. Can I go through the door, please?
No, you're too fat.
When you pretend you're okay, but you're really not okay.
Wherever you are, whatever you do, I will be right here waiting for you.
I'm in a wheelchair. Right, are we getting Tubby back?
Hopefully. You make a railgun run off you.
I might make a railgun. Clink, clink. Let's go find a reboot.
I'll be back in a second.
Well, and I'm just about to bring you back, and you're like, I'll be back in a second.
Yeah, I'm just doing something.
See, this is why I should. This is why I should have been in, and Tubby should have sat out.
I was literally running somewhere, and I'm so.
You run.
Oh god, fat man, shaking me down.
Damn it, Tubby.
No, it's Batman, but he's fat, isn't he? So it's Batman.
Right, I'm gonna try to save you.
How can you save me? You're a card.
Not anymore. No, Steph coming back.
Steph just.
She rebooted his ass.
Did you have to?
There should be a UFO in this bush here. Yeah. We'll use the UFO to come get you.
I'm coming!
No, you gotta... When you say you're coming, it's Unibeam, and when you say let's go, it's Tesco's.
Tesco's?
Was that Batman that killed you, Ronald?
It was Batman, yeah.
Yeah, it's the same fucking guy that killed me.
Wherever you
go. He's now getting shot
at. I want to do fucking a wheelchair fucking, you know, concert. And just have songs
you're
like I'm still
dead.
Standing, fucking playing.
Still standing.
And then go off stage cause in a stroke because he didn't give me a standing ovation.
Oh! Wherever you go, whatever you do, I'll be sniffing
oh,
your
foxes.
Candies.
I can't be asked for this team.
See, this is why I'm glad that I'm glad that I'm okay.
I'll be back in a minute. I'm just going to go and see Trunks.
Yeah, kiddo. I will be right here sniffing some glue.
Look at this. Make one.
Huh? I will be right here sniffing the glue.
Whatever you do, whatever you say, nothing's gonna stop Toby from being gay. Whatever he decides, we'll be right by his side. Excuse me.
Alexa. No.
I really need to save £60.
Uh-huh.
I need, yeah, Formula One aftershave, it's really nice.
Alexa. No. Can't believe I'm sat here, just a t-shirt or a bottle.
Same. Because of what I'm doing.
It's alright, I was gaming last night naked.
I'm still sweating buckets.
Yeah, we was gaming last night naked.
Hmm.
That's what Rebel was doing last night, he was naked. Then I think something might have got a bit bounced and wow. Wow. He went off like
Nope, not like that happened last night.
Wow. Why is always Emerald just left alone?
What?
Everyone else dies, and Emerald's the only one that's there to like run around.
I'm back.
Come on,
I don't want to shoot them down, but I don't want to shoot somebody at fucking shot.
I don't
want to
shoot them down.
They're trespassing.
Well, fucking shoot them then if they're trespassing.
I don't want to sit there with all your semen on my face.
Okay.
Here's a joke for you, Tub.
What?
What's a submarine and Madeleine McCann got in common?
They're both full of semen at the bottom of the ocean.
Fuck off!
He's gonna try abduct you.
It's what she tried to say, but they didn't listen.
Hello.
That's meant to see.
Oh, okay. Changing.
Piss off!
Just shoot it. You shouldn't shoot.
I got Tubby back here yesterday in the fucking... alien abducted him.
I know, I was grabbing the ammo and stuff you dropped me in the fucking IO, the thing abducted me.
Hey, I'm back! I said I'm back, not black.
I'm back in black.
I'm back in black.
Are
they still filming in the corner,
right? Oh, fuck you, you trespasser.
I killed him.
Yeah, I think they're still filming that porno over at the other house.
What?
Yeah, Tommy, don't know about that, boys.
I don't know who's filming what at what house.
Hey, Epic are filming a porno at house. It's disgusting.
Who's filming a porno? I'm so confused.
Epic.
Where?
At the house where Marigold's at.
Epic.
There's a UFO way over there.
Tub, what are you doing?
Take a step on
the
goal. Okay.
I think they just shot each other down. Oh, hello. Where is that? Okay, it's a trespasser.
There, in a boat.
What the fuck?
You okay, we're not going after the guy that I'm shooting in a boat who's on white health.
We can go, we're on perfect.
They're over here.
Ow, back ow, people on the bridge, people on the bridge, people on the bridge, people on the fucking bridge, people on the fucking bridge! Fucking hell!
I'm trying!
Hey, what? Currently got.
Fucking.
Yeah, I've got an.
Not last game, earlier.
Oh, of course.
What?
Of course. I love Fortnite. Alexa, fuck off. Alexa.
No, you cunt.
Oh,
you fuck
he's
off.
RNG, thank you. I need a sniper, like a normal one.
What do you mean? What am I chatting, Stefan? You're not
here,
really
you can
being.
You have the pulse one. You can have the.
Saying
like
what?
Real gun.
Party got real gun.
Going on about me. Right.
You got any mini soul?
On my body.
Yeah.
Well, on my card.
Okay. Oh, you said I can't. I was trying
you,
to. Make,
you
I'm
fired
to make
too
so
late.
Oh, well, I kind of realized that.
No.
It hit the car, not the fucking natural cunt. I hit the car again!
Emerald, let's go.
Okay. And there's a truck down there.
I want to try and get into Slurping, get some shields.
And get funny scars in the process.
Please blow up.
We could actually get them. We can get Seth's car. I'm just gonna grab it and go and roll down.
I'm a roadman now. What do you mean a roadman?
Who's a roadman?
Stefan's just called off. He said to me he's a roadman.
You are not a roadman.
We did.
What the hell is a roadman?
We're dead.
Ooh!
Ah, fuck off. That guy got a lucky D.
I bet you did get a lucky D.
Apparently, so he's saying he's a roadman, yeah?
Yeah.
Fuck!
Okay. Definition one of a roadman is a labourer who repairs the road, okay? That's what a roadman is. But then in British slang, it's a young and... It's basically a young member of a street gang often involved in selling drugs. Now, if you're selling drugs, Stefan, then you've fucked your life up.
And I don't think you're doing that at your age.
I'm sorry, but if you are...
what kids do nowadays.
If you are selling drugs, then your parents are going to find out. Because Sean will tell. End of. You ain't a road, man. You never were.
Never will be.
You never will be.
That skin's so itchy and annoying.
Yeah. Basically.
So who's sitting out so I can have this game? And it's not Steph.
Oh, okay.
It's someone who acts hard, he said.
No, it's fucking
not. No, it's not. I've just literally told you what it is.
Google it.
You're acting hard. Mate, you're probably as hard as my left toe.
Give me a second, guys. Give me a second.
I'm sorry to say it, but I've been on the streets more than you have.
You're probably harder than my left toe.
I live in fucking rough areas.
Rhino's mum's a gangster.
Jesus, I walk out the door and I get jumped on by about 35 fucking chavs.
That's because they're paying 20 quid a turn.
Roadman is not a hard man. Roadman is if you're selling drugs.
Oh, my giant blue head.
And you're definitely... You're not a violent man.
You're not a violent man.
Yeah, Ross is saying the same, by the way.
About what?
Well,
the whole roadman thing.
Roadman, it's someone who sells drugs for gangs. Mm. Yeah. And he was like, I'm a hard man. That's what it means. No, it's not.
It's because he has fights with his brother.
Oh, wow. I have fights with my family. Don't make me a hard man. They're probably play fights anyway. Till you actually break someone's nose or something, don't label yourself as a hard man. Fuck me, in junior school, I rugby tackled a kid on the field because he wasn't going to give me back a rubber. Nearly broke his nose.
Sorry, I'm sorry.
And now he goes to the Brock for his johnnies.
You rugby tackled a guy because he wasn't giving you rubber back.
Yep, and it took 7 teachers to pull me off him.
Surprise, motherfucker. To the Batcave!
Oh, that is an evil way to screw your son over, mate. But I like it, so I would have done the exact same thing. Dad makes vegetarian son deal with rotten meat after he purposely unplugs the freezer.
Well, he'll teach him not to do it again. saying somebody's not in our chat for some reason.
Yeah, I started playing back.
Dumbass.
If I ever go missing, screw a milk carton and put my face on a tequila bottle. That way my friends will actually see me.
Good point. Good point.
Yeah, there you go. Brother species to the chav. A roadman's true love is the iconic North Face black puffer jacket paired with some Nike sweats and Air Max 97s. Chav girls love to date the roadman who act the most hard. Use phrases such as safe one, my G, and in it, bruv.
In it, bruv.
Fucking in it, lads, you know. I go get me fucking puffer coat on now. I've got me fucking Air Max on already, you know what I mean?
There's a little bit underneath, and it's like, girl, do you think he's a chav? Roadman, nah, fam, I ain't no chav, innit? Look at my North jacket, my North Face jacket, bro.
North Face jacket.
Keeping it in the girl's like, wow, he acts so hard, I love it.
Wow, he acts so hard, I love it.
Jesus, chav didn't invent Burberry, I'm sorry to say it, they didn't.
Well, no, Burberry fucking invented Burberry.
Yeah, but it's old people were wearing it way before chav started like bringing it in as their little icon. Though.
It's like the Scottish invented the kilts before women started wearing skirts.
Yeah, but you've got to know if you're a real Scots because you don't wear anything underneath it.
Oh, yeah. And I've seen quite a few guys that have actually worn nothing underneath them. And that's because I fucking lifted them up at the age of fucking 4.
And you go, ah!
No, my dad goes, hey, Sean, go wear... lift that up in front of them women over there. Not knowing, thinking, you know, we wouldn't have anything on underneath. Lifted it up. I let alone I'm standing in front of him. I got full bollock and fucking nuts and everything in my face. Giggity.
Oh, so that's why you're gay then?
So at the age of 4 you knew?
Blame a Scotsman. Blame a Scotsman.
At the age of 4 you knew?
At the age of 4 I had my first citizen nuts in my face.
At the age of 4 I knew?
Age of four, he was out the door.
Well, if you think that's bad, yeah, that's nothing compared to what my uncle did.
You don't want to know what my uncle did. You don't want to know what my uncle did. My ass is still sore.
See, my uncle, Rodney, is a pure true Scot.
Dave!
I had eyes.
So, obviously, yeah, there was nothing on under the kilt.
Yeah,
he went into an airport.
Scan
he was
that.
Coming back or going somewhere, and obviously the metal scanner picked it up. They told him to take Ruff it off. He said, I can't take it off because I've got fuck all underneath. And they're like, no, you take off. He said, I've warned you. I'm not going to tell you again. I've got jack shit underneath. And they're like, no, take off, take the metal off. It's like, I can't, it's what's keeping my fucking kilt up. So they kept proceeding to like say, no, you have to take it off. My uncle turned around and went, oh, well, fuck this shit then, eh? He literally done unbuckled one bit. Oh no, put it back on. He went, well, I did tell you, I don't have anything underneath.
Giggity, giggity, goo.
Yeah, that excuse boy me, got sir. A shock in his life.
You've just set the alarm off, what's going on there? Oh, I've had me willy pierced.
Prince Albert.
I don't think I'd let somebody do that to me. I think that would be one piercing I would never have.
Apparently, when you have it done, you end up peeing out of three holes for a while. Sounds pretty impressive.
I can piss round corners!
A good pie trick, actually. walk into the car and be like, you know, I can piss out of 3 holes in my dick.
I don't want to know what you can give your dick.
He can't do anything with his dick.
His dick can play hide and seek.
That's true. We can't even see, play hide and seek.
Oh, he can do that.
Are you sure?
Yeah, you have to use a magnifying glass to find it.
That's true.
Woo! Headshot, bitch!
Peek-a-boo, there you are! Hello! I'm just getting that fucking look for off.
Peek-a-boo! Peek-a-boo, I see your tiny willy!
What?
He's got a tiny willy.
You probably didn't.
What, get a tiny willy?
Oh, no, I was talking to Ross.
Oh.
Fuck off, there's you'd, another headshot.
Look, that's why I've told you, you'd mute the TV.
Name when something I'm on with this, that should what? Never go on a pizza.
Pineapple.
Pineapple.
Pineapple does. I like pineapple
no,
on pizza.
Pineapple does not go on pizza. I'm
anchovy
sorry.
Should never go on a pizza.
Pubes. Pubes should never be
you're
on.
Not fucking listening.
See, Ross, what?
Yep. I like
what's
you
going
all
on?
Got it in one.
Come on, Ross, we're not talking about you.
I don't need a magnifying glass for that.
I tell you now, if you came in earlier on, you would have had worse stuff.
I don't wanna...
No, me and Ryan have been like this all night. And I don't know what the fuck we're doing.
Ain't got a clue.
Oh,
make,
good night.
Could make her really laugh, though.
Fucking double teamed, motherfucker.
I got added by a sugar daddy.
Oh, yeah, Rando's been added by a sugar daddy.
Wait, what?
I got a sugar daddy added to him.
Sugar daddy.
Wait.
Wait,
what?
I've just sent a screenshot into chat. I don't know.
What are you getting?
I just put it into fucking chat. Legit Sugar Daddy Peter is his name.
Has he messaged you yet?
No, not yet.
Aww.
Apparently, you got Adam as a friend.
Aww.
Shall
Dan,
I just add him? Shall I add him
and
see what's up?
Yeah.
Just play fucking dumb with him. There you go. I'm gonna start it off really weirdly.
Well, if it's got Sugar Daddy on it, just turn around and say hi, Daddy.
That's what I just did. I put, hey, Daddy.
I told him you should give him, send him to me. I'll fucking scare him from not being a daddy anymore. I'll show him what a real daddy's like.
I'm not there, though.
I've got Chris.
Yeah. I'm getting so much better at fucking building now.
I've noticed.
There you go, I've just literally said to him, like, why did you add me?
Why did you add me?
No, you've not got to...
No, it's, hey, Daddy, thanks for the ad.
No.
You've got to play it cool.
Yeah, that's what he's saying, hey, Daddy,
thanks.
Then
you can rip their heads off.
I want to do that myself anyway, I'll wreck their head.
I've had a couple of folk do that to me.
Oh my god, Em.
Who's the fuck to me now? Oh, it's you. Oh, fucking... Whoa! Hello.
Hello.
The hell are there?
Come on! Hello there.
Hello there.
Hello there, General Kenobi.
Whoa! Where the fuck did that come from? Someone sniping me?
Yep, I know.
I'm here.
And I don't know where the fuck is from.
I don't know.
I do.
I don't know. I don't know.
Hey, we had a horse.
I need a
oh, that's my Ferrari, I feel now.
Oh.
I got yeeted by him.
Oh, I was gonna say.
Yeet! I yeeted Tubby with the Ferrari.
Ah.
I'm going in to help Bunny.
But no, it has no fuel, so we can't do anything with it.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, Steph, there's a sniper there for you.
Oh, I need one. Ow, my foot.
You got another one?
How the fuck did that miss?
Ow, my foot! Stop moaning, you got another one, haven't you? Oh, what was that, Emerald?
That did not sound right, Emerald. I'm sick and tired of telling Tubby about these fucking noises.
I don't make
them. They stay off my...
But it's me. Even everyone here knows it's me.
I don't
every
care.
Time I die in a death run, I make weirder and weirder noises.
His laugh earlier.
His laugh.
Oh, God. Earlier on. What the hell?
It was like a...
No, it was like Peter Griffin, but... A lot worse.
Or
was it Janice from Friends?
No, it wasn't Janice.
No, it was similar to Janice. It was more similar to Janice.
Oh my god. It's Chandler Bing.
Chandler Bing.
Chandler, I swear when I get older, I'm going to turn into fucking Woody the Woodpecker.
That's only when you're. That's only when you're. That's, we've noticed that's only when you're coming.
Is it bad that I can actually do that laugh?
You can do that laugh, you can do Pikachu's voice, you can do Stitch. What will well?
I'm gonna have to do Donald Duck. Oh, other shit.
Yeah. you can do Donald Duck, yes.
Give me meat.
I was about to say, who fuck dropped the scar?
Me by accident.
Oh god, oh yeah, fuck. I'm so
dead. Oh no!
I'm so dead. I'm so dead. That's my boss.
That's my balls. Play with my balls.
Oh my god.
I already got one.
Yeah, Ken, how it said, who's your daddy?
Yeah.
I could have said something like really bad there.
I bet you could have.
I don't know, mine's just on me.
Oh, fuck, it's a parasitic dog, wolfy boy.
You nearly called it a dog.
It's a doggy! Oh no, a doggy! It's a doggy!
Oh, guys, he's typing back.
Oh. It's a doggy!
He's typing back.
Oh no.
What?
Typing back.
He's just gone, hey, what good?
What the f- fucking someone shooting a llama over here, and it looked way worse than the
one.
I was a bouncing dick.
Wait, what did he say?
He's just gone, hey, what good?
Say pussy.
Seems like someone was already shooting at this llama.
There you go. I've just said my dick is good.
Oh, you did. Did he have anything good? No.
Oh my god, Jeff's going downstream! Jeff's going downstream! Go off him, go off!
Jeff went off the fucking wall!
Oh, you do know we're running away from the circle, right?
Yeah, so he just said, hey, what good? And I was like, my dick is good, I'll show you why I'm called Reiner.
on here.
Oh, oh yeah, I watched Cars last night. I don't know why.
That is the highway.
Wow.
I watched Cars.
There's a fish fucking sky basing onto fucking.
They're both bangers of movies.
Oh my god, you fucking little bitch.
Did you say they're both bangers of movies?
Yeah.
I fucking hate my life. He's about to finish.
Well, one and two are both bangers of films.
Are we not allowed to have a laugh?
Ooh.
Why?
Wow. I'm not playing, they're playing. I'm just sitting chatting with them.
He's chatting up some guy.
Hi, Carol.
Rebel says hello. Carol. Tubby says hello.
I could Rebel do with some minis.
Hello.
Hello, boy.
And Bunny's here. Steph.
Hi, Steph.
Hi.
And
Emil.
All of them.
Well, not all of them.
Hi, guys and gals.
Because you ain't got Dan. You ain't got Ren. Yeah, watching films.
Fuck me!
Dan's not here.
Really?
Really?
Oh, I just hate how you can't shoot through fucking
I just wanna know what he's gonna go back
to. I wanna know.
You imagine he sends back a message going, I'll send you $500 if you show me right now. Send me the money first, and maybe I will.
Send him some random guy's fucking penis on Google Images.
Send him the picture that Rebel got sent.
Fuck me.
I think this sugar daddy wants to.
Oh, you said it was fucking fire?
I don't know, I think one of them did.
Oh god, he's just replied back. He's just replied back.
And there's his teammate coming.
I can't get him, okay. I'm sorry.
He's just gone, oh, okay. Oh, he's typing again. Do you have PayPal or something to receive your payment?
Payment for what?
No, you don't. No, you really didn't. You really didn't. Send it. Give him my fucking Snapchat. I'll do anything for fucking money from fucking PayPal.
No, seriously, look, I'll put it in the notice if you don't believe me. He literally just said it.
My god.
So I've just put payment, how much? You wanna be fucking catfishing me, I can't fish your back. Is Ripple telling Chris?
Probably.
Oh god, he's typing again. Because I went payment, how much?
Chris is pissing himself laughing.
When you become sugar baby and sending pic.
So basically he wants you to send him a dick pic and then you'll get money.
Yeah. Nah, don't work like that.
Money up front, bitch.
Oh my god, I'm being raped by three people!
Kinky!
At least it's not the sugar daddy.
I can't be loud, Chris has gone to bed.
You're not, because Chris has laughed his fucking head off.
Chris can't get to sleep, he's pissed himself.
Ah, nice try, Tob.
This is just too much fun right now. No, seriously, I'm having too much fun. Winding this guy up like no tomorrow.
You made a group chat with all of us in it.
Not really, because if we're going to be sending stupid pictures of willies, I don't think that everyone's going to have to
He just said, what? I was like, but how much, Daddy? And I was like, sorry, I don't show, then get paid. I get paid and show. And he was like, what do you mean?
Payment up front, then you get pictures.
Make payment, then I show.
Do you know what I would do?
What?
Get an actual picture of my fucking rainbow stick and send it to him.
Steph! Wow! Who's sitting out so Rhino can jump in?
No, I don't want to come in.
Okay. Then sit out then, you cunt.
Hey, if I'm going to end up getting fucking shit tons of money tonight and I'm just not even doing anything.
Hey, I want some payment. I helped you with these ideas.
And me.
I just said make payment, then I show, and he's just typing again.
Oh, fuck's sake.
30 quid for a bumhole picture, 100 quid for a dick pic. Oh, why is tonight so much fun for fuck?
I don't know, but this is just hilarious that
fucking
I'm literally...
Fucking hell, it's nearly 10 o'clock.
Yeah, I know. What do you use for payment, PayPal or what?
Is that what he asked? Oh my god.
Currently... Oh, I don't even know.
Make up a new PayPal and just do it as a stupid name.
He's like, what do you use for payment, PayPal or what? I was like, I use my card.
Oh my god.
What was that? I missed that.
What do you use for payment?
He goes, what do you use for payment, PayPal or what? I was like, I use my card.
Wow, come on, please. This is
he's too fucking good. He's typing again. Oh, this is going up on fucking Twitter in a bit.
Dude, it's already on my fucking stream right now.
I'm still paying through PayPal or Venmo or Cash App.
Well, we do have a Cash App.
Yeah, we've all got Cash App. Do you know what's quite funny? If he actually does send you money.
I'm just li- laughing.
He's just literally said all of that, right? And I was like, okay, what are those? I'm new to this.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna die if he actually sends you money.
If he sends you money, dude, I'll be pissing myself laughing.
Because I'll be blocking the gun.
You'll be getting the money and you still just block the bastard.
Do you know what? Give him your cash app.
Don't do it through PayPal because you can charge back.
Yeah. Obviously, Cash App can't, and he doesn't have your bank details on Cash App.
Yeah, true.
What? Oh, but he can do it.
Dude, send me his fucking QR code.
This is quality.
It fucking is. This is pure gold.
I don't actually care.
Send you money. This is us. Too fucking good. I'm gonna land at Dirty because this is getting a bit dirty.
Oh, he's typing again.
Oh. Yeah, let's go to Dirty.
It's because I was just like, what are those? I'm new to all of this.
You should at this age, do you mind if I'm only 14?
He goes, where are you from? Where are you from? My mum's
vagina.
No.
Where are you from? My dad's dick.
Where are you from?
My dad.
My dad went in my mum, and then I ended up in my mum, then I came out.
When a man and woman love each other very much.
When a man and a woman.
A baby is made, and I came out singing, I will survive.
See if he keeps messaging you after this. Bye, this is just pure gold.
Oh, this is brilliant. Where are you from? When a man and a woman love each other very much, a baby is made.
No, I just told them I said an actual radio stick.
Hashtag Pride Month. Oh my god, he's typing. I don't care, this is too much fun.
Tommy's not in chat.
Where's Tommy gone? Hang on, I'm just gonna put my light on one sec.
No.
Where are you from?
I don't even want to know the outcome. I don't even want to know.
I told you!
Just put my mum's fufu. I'm from me mum.
Where are you from? I told you.
Oh, no scope, bitch!
There you go. I've just told him. He's like, after that thing I said, he's like, where are you from? I was like, I told you. He goes, no. He's like, no, you didn't. So I just sent back, I was created in a lab in Area 51. He's typing.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck, this guy is just so gullible.
I don't care, this is funny.
This is just taking
thing.
Gullible to next new level.
Download PayPal and set it up for your payment.
I'm telling you, do it!
Huh?
He's actually... Is he... Oh, the... Tell him you've got Cash App. And see if he does it.
Oh, dude, you're not even hearing that, to you?
I'll take it.
I don't use PayPal, I do have Cash App.
Oh my god, this is brilliant.
What is it with people?
Oh, this guy is so gullible, it's unreal. Oh, I can't. Oh.
Well, if he's gonna send you money, keep fucking going.
Dude, literally send me his fucking QR code. I wanna fucking prank the cunt too. This is too good. Are we gonna do the chest?
Yeah, I'll be there in a second.
Where is it?
I've sent you his name on Snap.
Okie dokie.
Oh, that's just funny as fuck, man.
Added. Send it for a request.
Babe, all you need to say now is like if he asks why could you add him, just say you were in my quick ad and you had to be friends. I want payment here, I'm being like a pimp.
Yes, sugar mommy.
And my bitch is doing
I treat my bitch is right.
I got my bitch is bad.
I got my bitch's back.
If he receives a full fucking payment?
Why, people, why?
Why? It's just too good.
Somebody's over that way.
Quite funny. Huh?
It's not quite funny.
It's very funny.
Hello, Jiggy Nugget.
Anything from the trolley? Anything from the trolley, please?
Harry fucking Potter. We'll take the lot, bitch. We'll put you out of business.
It's just really funny.
Star Warden. What the fuck is Star Warden? Oh, we got a French guy in here.
What's going on?
Ooh la la.
We've got French fucker. A trespasser just fucking killed someone. Okay.
Pretty sure I just seen somebody fucking around here. Where the fuck is this cunt that I just saw? Because he was here, he was going across this part here, and then he's fucking fully disappeared.
Sure, is it just not? Are you sure it wasn't a fish?
No, it was a fucking snowman guy.
He's gone quiet, so I just messaged him going, "Daddy, you've gone very quiet." He wants to fuck about with me, I'll fuck back.
As long as you're getting paid for it.
Only on a Tuesday.
Saturdays are still good. Especially if you're paying for fuck off.
Yeah, true.
Anybody want any nanites? Excuse me.
Nice.
Lovely.
I'll probably jump off after this game.
Okie dokie.
Giant beef stew calzone covered in garlic butter.
Oh,
that sounds heaven. Mate, that actually does sound heaven.
I really hate you guys sometimes.
Why?
Because you've actually made me want chips, cheese, and chili sauce with garlic.
Oh my god, now I want that.
Well, I've got chili and garlic mix sauce, so I just get some chips and cheese and garlic. And gravy and shit like that, you know.
Yeah, but I want it. And there's only one place that does it, like this.
Chip batch with gravy, dipped in batter and fried.
Oh my god.
Yeah, sounds good.
Why are you talking about food?
Because we're hungry.
Yeah. And so am I now, thanks to you, fucker.
I have a dad bod.
Dad bod is just straight for beer.
Parasites.
No,
fuck off, no.
Tried
to
kill
it.
Are
you good now?
Sutton died over there.
Hmm.
Some people going to die.
Okie day.
You going to die?
You should follow me now, okie day.
Oh my god.
Yoohoo! Yoohoo! Boost my blow up.
My voice can't go that high.
Woohoo!
He's on the bridge now.
That's what the guy said when he, and she tried to get him. He goes, I can't get it up that high. That's in the way. I've only got one kill.
Oh, I got the kill.
People behind us, people behind us.
You're that mythic ray gun. One's cracked.
Ah.
Knocked. Sorted. Yeah. I'll have one for now to get hungry later.
Behind us.
Oh, he's gone a bit quiet now. He ruined my fun.
Hot.
Well, apparently this sugar daddy thinks I'm hot.
Ah, oh, I was getting you up then.
In your own time.
Just go on without me, go on without me, I just...
I'm dead anyway.
Alright, let me catch us all later.
Yeah,
it's been one hell of a night, thanks guys.
Yeah, catch you later.
Catch you later.